scared to come outside.
Me say
tell the boys they better pray. Tell the boys stay out the way. Tell them ain't nobody safe on my mama on my game. We gon' put it in their face. Yeah.
They scared to come
outside. Hey, you got a 16 in you, eh?
Favorite coach. Coach Paul, and I'm rocking now with the Ride Home Sports Podcast. Oh, yeah, y'all already know. Welcome to the Ride Home Sports Podcast. I'm your favorite coach. Y'all already know what it is. And y'all already know about the co-host. Who we got over in the building? I got my boy.
Got the joke in the building.
Huh?
Hello to the SO.
Just in case you didn't know, so. Oh, yeah, we're about to have a little bit of fun, man. Because before I introduce the next guest, you know what I'm saying? He been talking a little crazy for the longest, you know what I'm saying? This nigga want to meet Sam, but we're going to talk about that another. But before we introduce this guy right here, right? He's a youngin', but he also a vet. He's been in this game for a long time as a player, as a coach. He has a few chips under his belt. He's been to plenty of chips. He has his own org now. Shout out to the before I introduce him, shout out to the New York Tigers. They about to do big things. But we in the building, we got my boy Murder. We got Mace, no better. You heard?
Yo. Yo, we here, man. We finally here, man.
Yeah, we finally here, man. We good to have you, man. And you're supposed to you've been here before, but you wasn't here. Now this is your time, you know what I'm saying, to promote what you have going on. I feel you should have been here promoting what you have just because you're doing something big for the kids and the East. You're really New York, you know what I'm saying? Just because you know a lot of kids and now you finally have your own thing. In the building, we got the New York Tigers. But Mace, tell us how we getting straight to business. How was that transition from being a coach to having your own thing, running your own organization?
Oh man, it's a huge difference. It's not, can't even compare. Like it's not even, you're not in charge of 15 to 22 kids. You're in charge of 40, 50 plus. You know what I'm saying? It's a totally different ball game. You become like a father figure to like 50 kids. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, but I'm ready to go straight in, but I ain't gonna do that. What influenced you though? What influenced you to get your own program?
What influenced me? Like
the Joker.
The crazy never.
I'm fucking telling
you. The crazy part is I never thought about having my own program. Like for those who don't know, my first time coaching was with Carl and Lowe's, my first time ever. He threw me under the wing or whatever. I was just like, I'm going to be a coach. But I ain't going to lie. Somebody said some funny shit to me and it triggered me. I could curse on this, right?
Yeah, you can do whatever you want. It's nighttime, man.
Somebody, I was coaching and somebody said some funny business to me.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, you know what? He played himself, but he right. It's time for me to be a boss and not a coach.
Because you've been a boss, though. You know what I'm saying? You always been a boss, but you was a coach. You know what I'm saying? All the kids always looked up to you. They gravitated towards you. They always, you know what I'm saying? You always had your hand. Like, this is your calling. To be honest, this is definitely your calling. And I'm going to salute you for even making that big step. Even though I know it's hard, though. You know what I'm saying? But you got to understand that you got to go through the storm before you, you know what I'm saying? You get your blessings, though.
Oh, for sure.
But, coaching, right? You said you first started coaching on what level?
This was Tiny Mice.
Tiny Mice. Okay, so how many, what program you was with?
I was with BU.
How many years you done with BU?
4 years.
In the 4 years, did you win any chips?
Yeah. I got a chip. Now you.
Now you. What? How many years it took for you to get your first chip?
It took my second year to get a chip. Because I went from, I actually was coaching that beat. No. My second year, third season, because you know the babies, they do summer in the fall. Mm-hmm. So I was at, I started off at Brooklyn United. Uh-huh. I did 2 seasons there. And then I went to the Chiefs. Uh-huh. I coached the Chiefs Junior Mites and 8U that year. We won back to back. So 2 years.
2 years.
Yeah.
And so I noticed that not only have you coached like, what, 4 years for BU? Well, it's 4 years, right?
4 years total.
4 years total. So mm-hmm. 1 year you took a break. I guess you went to another program.
Yeah, I went to the Chiefs.
And on what year was that?
That was year two.
Year two?
Yeah.
So you did 1 year and then left?
I remember I did the summer and the fall.
Yeah.
And then left.
Nah, man.
You was there, nigga.
I thought you did two or something. Okay.
So
you did more than one season in 1 year. You did more than one season.
I did the summer. Summer and the fall. Then the fall.
Did the summer and the fall. Yeah. Okay. And what made you leave?
To be honest.
Did you win a chip and left or you left?
No. We lost. We lost to go to the chip mm-hmm. that year to Silk City. Remember that play when Lil Poppy ran back? Crazy. We was winning.
Yeah, that was a good game.
We spoiled that Tiny Mike team was crazy, by the way.
Yeah, that's
crazy.
That was one. I wish I could have stayed together. That would have been dope.
Yeah, that would have been fire.
Yeah. So
so what you asked me again? Well,
what made you leave?
What made me leave? All right. Yeah. My son didn't want to play for BU no more.
Okay.
So I couldn't have coached that BU and had my son playing with the Chiefs.
Why?
Why not?
It happens.
Because I'm not gonna miss my son's game for nothing.
No, why? That don't mean you're gonna miss it.
Why he wanted to leave?
He said he wasn't happy.
Okay. Okay. So you did 2 years you did 1 year with BU and then went to the Chiefs.
You said what?
You did 1 year with BU and then you went to the Chiefs.
And then I went to the Chiefs.
And then you went back to BU.
I went back home.
So what he was
home. We're gonna say home because that was my original home.
So he didn't want to be there the 1 year and mm-hmm. then he left.
He left
and then he wanted
for
to go,
2 seasons.
He left for 2 seasons. He was going for 2 seasons.
Yeah, remember?
Wow.
He was still 7. So he was 8.
Mm-hmm. He counted seasons and not years.
Yeah, seasons. Remember, it's the summer and the fall.
Yeah.
Until they get to 9U. Mm-hmm. So he played the summer and the fall at BU. Mm-hmm. Then the following year he played summer and the fall with the Chiefs.
So what made you go back though?
Back to BU?
Yeah, after you left. How was that Chief year?
It was dope. It was dope. Shout out to Malik. Shout out to Kwa, Coach Dennis, mm-hmm. Buddy. We was all on the same staff. We had we actually had the dream team. To be honest, I feel like that staff with those kids was crazy, like crazy, 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 crazy.
You had the best coaches.
Yeah, we had the best coaches in the city at the time.
That was good. I think it was even out because BU kids was dope. BU
no,
kids
B, I'm talking about. He said coaches.
No, I'm talking about.
BU team was crazy.
The best kids and best. Y'all had a good. Y'all definitely had a good staff.
No,
I'm not gonna lie.
Let's talk about that rivalry around that time was crazy.
Yeah, it was.
Like I don't remember the last time Jeff Field was ever that packed for Junior Mike, Tiny Mike game.
To keep it a buck, BU game's always been packed though. Mm-hmm.
Around that time.
Around, yeah. Come on, man.
Yeah, but I'm talking about that game right there. You knew those were the two teams.
Every game was packed with BU.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, at the time, matter of fact, you're right. You're right. Maybe because I was involved in them.
Because at one time you wasn't the coach, you were just there, right?
Where?
Before with BU, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, I was just a parent. His very first year, I was just a parent.
Okay, that was cool. We had
You know, the whole Bamas was there.
Yeah. I ain't started coaching till I was with y'all.
Yeah, the whole family was there.
Yeah, it was dope. It was a good experience. So you left. So you won a chip with the Chiefs.
The crazy thing behind that is, we played BU twice that year in both chips. Mm. We played them in the summer in the chip, and then we played them in the fall. I think that game was like 2-3 overtimes.
Yes, that was in the Bronx.
In the Bronx.
Y'all split, or y'all won both?
No, we won both. We won both. But it was a crazy game. Like, you know, them rivalry football games. The kids know each other. no matter what. One thing, that age group right there, them kids always, it never was a blowout.
Good game, like, good game.
Respect. No matter what, who was where, them games was crazy.
Matter of fact, Carl, remember we went to that game. We went to that game.
Yeah, we was there.
It was fired up.
It was a great game. Great game.
They actually had us, but Chase ran on the field. Shout out to Chase. So on the extra point, instead of having it from the three or the five, they had it from like the 15.
Yeah.
Because he ran on the field. Though the game was over, but they still had to get the extra point.
Yeah. Wow.
So we stopped them, and then we scored and got the conversion.
Oh, so
that's
Chase,
when nobody couldn't stop Carrot Top.
Oh, so you got to thank Chase then for that.
That's what I said. Shout out to Chase.
Okay, no, you have to thank him. Not shout him out. Thank him.
Oh, good looking, Chase.
Okay.
Yeah, he know I tell him that all the time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's not your chip. That's Chase's chip.
That's our chip. I was coaching defense. We won that game.
That was definitely a great game though for the kids and the crazy part about those real games, seeing the kids cry, like, oh.
Yeah, and it hurt because I was coaching those kids.
You can't really celebrate. You can celebrate, but you can't really celebrate the way you really want to. Yeah. As if they were strangers or somebody from somewhere else. So,
I ain't going to lie. I didn't celebrate until I think we got like outside the gate of the field.
You lying now.
No, I mean like real celebrate. Of course you happy because you won.
I saw you.
I'm about to try to give you a pass.
I'm talking about the summer one, I went crazy.
In the Bronx, she was going crazy.
Both chips was in the Bronx.
Whatever the last
the summer one? And the fall.
Nah, not this. It wasn't the fall. It was summertime. The summer when you went crazy.
I went crazy. That's because it was a lot. It was a lot of talk. It was a lot behind it.
It was definitely a lot behind it.
But the one in the fall.
I lost to them in the regular season. Y'all got smoked for real. That's a fact. So they thought it was going to be like a landslide coming back.
Coach Devon was on that staff. He was talking crazy.
He always talk crazy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Then he gets smacked in the big game.
Yeah, man. That's a fact.
But shout out to Devon.
He had that stamp on him for a long time.
He's a good coach, though.
No, Devon is dope.
You know what I'm saying? He's a good coach.
He's dope.
But Devon animated.
Devon is not good for the babies, my opinion. No, not, I'm not talking about coaching. I'm just talking about his character, like the way he is, the way he go about coaching.
Devon, too, like sometimes he aggressive. Some parents just be like, yo, what's going on with
this? Yeah, some
parents
don't understand.
What's going on? And they don't understand. Like, this is Devon. He's into football. You know what I'm saying? So that's Devon from day one to now. You know what I'm saying? He's going to be doing that over there. Know what I'm saying?
That's who he is.
With the TV inherited from me. But shout out over there to Devon with the Suicide Squad. You're going to have fun with my kids, though. Angel going to put y'all in the right places.
Nah, Devon, that's, know what I'm saying? That's a hell of a coaching staff over there.
Nah, that's a great coaching staff. I ain't going to front. You know I troll, but you know what I'm saying? I definitely salute y'all. But so you won that shit with, what made you go back to be you?
I don't know who broke it up. They broke the staff up.
Devon said he wasn't on that staff.
Devon was on BU staff.
Devon was definitely on the staff. Devon was definitely on the middle of the field.
I got footage of him.
Devon,
running.
You was there though. But
I got footage of him running
on
the field. He was on that staff. With Chase.
Yeah, he was there.
It was him, Chase.
You might don't remember Devon. That loss hurt bad though.
It was him.
So you might, you know what I'm saying? It might.
It was Devon. It was Devon and Chase calling the offense, and it was Tim and Dan calling the defense.
That's a fact. Mm-hmm. That's a super fact. But he was there. But Devon went to a lot of chips, though.
No, Devon definitely went to a lot of chips.
Devon went to a lot of chips. Great coach, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you took that L, you know what I'm saying? But congrats on that natty, though. I'm happy he got it. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, the vet coaches, like who we came up with,
know what
I'm saying? It's good to see, you know what I'm saying? Because he definitely agreed. That's one of the coaches I wouldn't mind. Like, I would love to, like, really coach with on a higher level with Devon, because he's too smart for the game. He like, real smart. He's above a majority of these coaches now. And I'm gonna keep it a bean. You know what I'm saying? But he think too much, and he's so smart when it comes to football.
Yeah, he's too smart for his own good.
he would think that they thinking what he's thinking, and he'll switch it up. You coaching against yourself, they can't coach. Uh-huh, you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. You too advanced for yourself sometimes.
Devon
you know
is the reason why I was going to coach the Chiefs again with the Chiefs when he was over there.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so but shout out to Devon. We getting back
Joker
to you.
Joker broke that shit up.
Broke what up?
Actually, he took more right
now. Nah,
what? I don't know what he talking about. He broke what up?
I don't know what you talking about.
Broke what up? We don't talk. Listen, this he said we duck no smoke. Listen, this is gonna be the show. We're gonna play. We're gonna play.
Yo, look, hold on. Let me get to that.
He tried to come back to coach on my level.
Yeah, it was on your level. Yeah.
I broke that shit up.
How? We ain't even play y'all.
Yeah, you know why you left. And then didn't want to
think because of you?
Then when I did play,
you ain't nothing to be scared of, bro.
Nah, we not going to see this. What
we're about? This is what we're supposed to be scared of, bro.
Nada, nigga. You left before y'all played me.
You crazy.
Nah, before y'all played me.
We not going to go. We ain't going to go to that yet, but he's definitely something.
Yeah, he was on the staff.
But let him finish.
I called you one left
before y'all played me.
Oh, you was the first runner.
He ran.
Come on, bro.
He left before they played me. Yo. Yo, call.
I tried to play him this year. He
Yo,
know.
Call. Yo, call.
I tried to play him this year.
We ain't going
to
talk about this year.
Right, we're going to get to that.
Call.
That.
Call. Call. He was on that staff.
For one
staff?
Game, nigga.
No, no, hold on. What staff?
11
that chief staff.
That was 11 you, right?
Non-you.
That was
he was on that staff, the chief staff, non-you.
You know, now that wasn't nothing. That was 10.
Yo, you know what's crazy? It seemed like when y'all get your ass whipped, y'all don't remember.
10 you.
Nah, we didn't play him.
He left. He left.
Oh, he left.
The date came out. Mace gone.
He ain't trolling me. All the Chief Nations know.
Your call. The date came out. Mace not on the staff no more.
You crazy? You better be lucky I wasn't on that staff, nigga.
Yo. How did date come out? And Mace gone.
Put his pink slip
in. You better be.
Put his pink
I put my
in.
Own pink slip in for sure. Yeah. But it was because of you, nigga.
Yeah, you know Mace. Mace left. He said he had to go meet somebody. I don't think he had to go. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah. So look. Yeah. Where was that?
Yeah.
Oh, so when before I went back to BU.
Yeah.
The reason why I went back to BU, they broke that whole staff up. They made Malik and them stay down, and they gave the non-U to Dennis, Suicide, and all of them.
Mm.
So I ain't like that. I'm out of here.
Oh, so okay. So you went.
We went back to back. Why you changing?
Okay. So they changed. Broke, don't fix it. So you changed the staff. He talking to you when you changed the staff.
Who that?
Yeah, Angel, you know Angel be on some next shit. Know what I'm saying? He on that time right now. We ain't gonna get in that time yet. Know what I'm saying? Me and Macy left because the other people, he was smart. Should have left him. Okay. You see, Devon talking. Devon. Yo, salute Devon.
Devon, no. Devon,
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 Devon, Devon talking. Devon
definitely
talking,
wasn't because of this nigga.
You know what I'm saying? But this, you know what's crazy about this? You left BU because you saying, Lil Murder didn't want to be over there. Hold on. But you made him go back because you was mad because they split up the coaches. So you made him go back to that way. You made him go back to when he wanted to leave because he didn't want to be them. So you forced him back.
I ain't forced him.
You
because I wasn't going
to
coach.
No, but you said you left because they switched the coaches up. So you made him go back to where he wanted to leave?
No, I didn't make him go back. I asked him what he wanted to do. I said, you want
to
stay
on the team? Why would you ask him to do something that he wanted to be at? He said he wanted to be there. And this don't have nothing to do with the program. I'm just talking about his son.
But it didn't go down like that.
What you mean go down like
that? His friends is on BU too.
No, his friends, he got brothers. They on both sides.
But what I'm trying to tell you is, when he started playing football, was with KV,
Right.
Khalil, Lowe's, Zah, Boy, all of them. They all was together. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So it wasn't nothing.
But he said he wanted to leave.
That was a year ago.
Okay.
So I told him, I said, yo, I'm not coaching with his non-U staff. And he told me, Dad, I want to go to BU. And then went back to BU.
You want to go to BU? No.
Yeah,
so they went back to BU.
Yo, so we gonna say, yo, so you made Mace go back. We gonna say you made Murder go back because
we gonna say that.
No, because yeah. Which okay, so we already know. Okay, so this. Oh, Gigi in the chat. I see you, Gigi. So Rookie, but so that this way parents be getting involved in their kids. Know what I'm saying? This way parents be going wrong at. Know what I'm saying? As far as they.
Did I make a mistake?
They said no.
Asking you the question.
No,
what happened?
No. It's not about no mistakes or not. It's just that we always say we fought for the kids. You know what I'm saying? And when the parents, and I'm not saying you, I'm saying we as all of us, as in when I talk, I always say we. You know what I'm saying? I don't exclude myself for anything because we all together. No matter if it's good or bad, we all together. So I said we say we for the kids. But when we have personal issues or whatever, we make the decisions, right? Some of us say, oh, I do whatever my kids want to do. Or, you know what I'm saying? I'm for my kid, you know what I'm saying? But are we really for our kids? Mace, no. Right decision. You you made the right decision. Whatever decision you made, it was the proper decision. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? Just because that's a different situation, because murder, because Mace, that's what I call murder, whatever. Mace, he got brothers on both sides. So it's no, and he like to compete. You know what I'm saying? I think he like controversy, to be honest. You know what I'm saying? He like to compete. You know what I'm saying? But that's my guy for real. You know what I'm saying? But moving forward, you went back to BU. How was that when you went back to BU?
It was like I never left, to be honest.
And what happened that year? What year was that? On what division?
That was 9U.
So give us a little rundown on that 9U year.
Yeah, I didn't even coach. I wasn't coaching.
Okay.
I was a parent.
But give us a rundown on that 9U year. Your son said you went back.
Yeah, my son went back to BU or whatever. And, you know, it was like he never left. He was back with his guys. I'm trying to think. Did they play the Chiefs that year? 9U year?
That's the year they won that.
BU won Empire that year.
Yeah, I don't think they played. They're supposed to play in the playoffs.
I'm trying to think that they play in the regular season.
Not too sure.
Yeah. They played in the regular season.
Lost. Because they was undefeated.
I think it was a tie.
It was a tie.
I think it was six, a tie. Six. It was at Jeff Field.
Okay.
I think it ended up in a tie. But the way it was set up, they were supposed to meet again in the chip. For the third time.
Yeah, they said, let's talk about the Tigers and now, BU and Chiefs in the past. All right.
We're going to get to that. This is history.
We got to go to his
history. This is history.
The Tigers, because some of the Tigers don't even know the history.
How great of a coach this guy
really is. He's been in this for the longest. You know what I'm saying? If he didn't win a chip, he'd been in a chip.
That was one of the best.
He was in the game to go to the chip.
That was one of the best rivalries.
Definitely. That was definitely.
Not even close.
Yeah. That was definitely one of the best rivalries.
One of the best rivalries. Game was packed from 8U to 13U.
Not even that. Shout out to BU. They produce a lot of we produced a lot of great kids. You know what I'm saying? So, but shout out to them also because they deserve some flowers though.
BU was hot. It was hot
to keep it a bean. You know what I'm saying? And they not getting the recognition also, or certain, maybe some is, yeah.
I mean, it's not all bad. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's not all bad. So it can't be all bad. They did some great things.
Think about all the coaches that was over there though.
Great coaches was over there. Great coaches and great kids.
Yeah.
Great kids. You know what I'm saying? It could have been something crazy, you know what I'm saying?
If
it would have panned out the proper way, you know what I'm saying? But definitely shout out to BU, you know what I'm saying? Who been doing big things. Who shut the city down for a long time, for a few years, to be honest.
They shook the town.
They that was the only program that had them there. We had every division on in the A and the B.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
And,
on certain levels.
And right away.
Yeah, right away.
Right away.
You know what I'm saying?
That don't happen too often.
Yeah, that don't happen.
And I'm experiencing that now.
Yeah,
like you got to be patient with this.
Yeah.
It takes time.
Yeah, you got to look at it. They actually changed the face of U football. That changed for other teams.
Yeah, they like shook the town.
A lot of mergers happened.
The unity was crazy with the parents and the coaches. The family.
Bro,
the unity was retarded.
It was like a party at practice.
Yeah, it was
nice.
It was super dope. But shout out
in the middle of Brownsville though. That's the crazy part.
Yeah, shout out to
in the middle of Brownsville.
You, but we going back to you. But
what's up?
But you went over there. You done your numbers. I'm saying because I see you as a coach. Like, all right. So your last year would be you. What was your last year would be you?
Right here, not you.
Not you.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. So what you? And you want
2020?
Oh, you got that nice little thing over there. Okay, but you said you ain't coach, man. How you get that?
2020. Did I coach right here? This ain't the one. They want a 9U. This is a different,
That's a different team. 9U.
Yeah.
Mm.
This team right now would be 13U.
Okay, so you won nine. So you did a 9U after the 9U?
Yeah.
So you stayed and then the ace that came up, you did the 9?
Yeah.
Okay, I understand. Who
you coach with on that team?
It was me, Matt.
Okay, yeah.
My son Jigga.
Shout out to Mike.
Big up to Matt.
And I forgot dude name. He came from the Steelers. He's the one that brought the Steelers kid.
Okay, shout out to his staff though. And you see Tigers, this will Tigers don't understand who you are. You know what I'm saying? You've been in the game. I'm not gonna talk to you as a player. That's for another segment. You know what I'm saying? This is definitely one of the best that ever done it. You know what I'm saying? And it's this one of the best who ever done it. Hands down, super fact. I'm not going to say that because he's here. This, if y'all saw Mace play, y'all know what it is, but I'm not going to give him his credit right now. You know what I'm saying? But, one of the best ever.
A lot of people still hate on me for that. Yo, I was a kid.
This guy, oh man, y'all. I don't want to talk about it because I need a segment with that because this is real. You know what I'm saying? We're going to talk about that. You know what I'm saying? Because there's a couple of dogs. It's a lot of dogs who don't get their recognition, though.
Too many dogs.
It's a lot of dogs out here, you know what I'm saying, who don't get their recognition and they're going to get it soon. You know what I'm saying? But he definitely won the. He's a legend. He's definitely a legend. But,
appreciate that, bro.
But after, the NIU year, what happened after NIU? You stopped coaching or?
Nah, after the
what NIU, year was that? 2020.
It's 2020.
Okay. What happened? 21, 22.
And this year was crazy, bro. Like, I'm not going to lie. Like, we wasn't even supposed to be. The team that I took, we were supposed to be hot garbage. Mm-hmm. That year, BU didn't have an 8U. So, I had eights playing with the nines. Mm-hmm. So, we were supposed to be. God, I'm talking about, they ain't even paying attention to practices, none of that. Nobody wanted to take this team because Matt wasn't known to be a coach.
Yeah.
I think Matt was doing like basketball with his son, shit like that. MJ was playing football, but Matt wasn't known to be a coach. Mm. Nobody really wanted this team because Matt had the 8U, but it wasn't no 8U. They had to move them up to 9U to have a 9U.
Mace, come on, man, let's go. Let's go.
So now that
I'm just talking about this chip right here.
Yeah,
you get what I'm saying?
You want a chip? All right. How many chips you got? I see you got some big boys over here. I see you got the big dogs on the table. You know what I'm saying?
I got two Empire, one UTL, and this BTS right here is as a president.
Hold on, say that again. Empire.
Two empires. UTL and BTS as one of the presidents.
Oh, so you didn't win every league. I thought you had every league, but we're gonna get to that. You know what I'm saying?
I didn't get a BTS. I got it as a president.
What is that? No. What is that?
This?
Yeah, no, you ain't get that another league.
What's that?
I'm saying, but we're gonna get to that. That's 2-1 league. That's 2-1 league.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
It's three leagues.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Empire. You got 2-1 league.
Yeah.
Yeah. I thought you had all leagues though.
No, other one I just ran through as a player.
Okay. You got
that
chips.
Was my league.
You got chips? Yeah. You got one chip, Mace.
You got one chip.
Mace, you have one chip as a player, Mace. We not going to do that with the Renegades.
Ooh. Oh, as a Renegade?
Yeah. That's the only chip you got. That's the only chip you got.
Yeah.
So don't say you ran through the league when you only got one chip. One you chip. Barely got that.
There's a reason why they call me the cane killer.
Nah, that's not what I heard.
All right. We was down 20 zip both games, regular season and chip.
20 zip?
20 zip.
What group was this?
This 13s.
13s. Angle front. You was a big dog, yo. Yeah. Who was going at Florida? Was it Joe McKnight?
Joe McKnight. God bless his soul.
Yeah, rest in peace. That's a Jet too. That's a New York Jet. You know what I'm saying? Everybody knows. Joe McKnight was a big dog.
Yo, bro, when I went out there, all I heard was kid from Cali.
Yo, he got the billboards.
Yeah,
he got everything. You know what I'm saying? See, people don't understand. Joe McKnight, we're gonna talk about this because a lot of people don't know their history. A lot of coaches just started this. A lot of coaches got into.
Yo, Carl.
Got into football. Don't even know the history of.
I'm a Brooklyn nigga. I don't take disrespect.
I know that. You know what I'm saying? You don't act like you Brooklyn, but you know what I'm saying? I know you Brooklyn when you want to be Brooklyn. You know what I'm saying? But I know you completely Brooklyn, but you know what I'm saying? We're going to get into that. But
exactly. They've been acting a little different lately.
Yeah.
A lot different.
But we're going to move it. We're going to go to the New York Tigers. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to go back to the New York Tigers. What year you started the New York Tigers?
Last year.
How did you come up with that name?
The crazy part is we didn't know what name to go with. And then I'm tell you, this is a funny story, true story. I'm an Ohio State fan. Mm-hmm. Like real shit, I'm an Ohio State fan.
Sorry to hear that.
Never sorry to hear that. Check us out in the pros. I'm an Ohio State fan.
Michigan.
I'm an Ohio State fan. Mo is a Clemson fan. Mm-hmm. So I was trying to figure out like, all right, boom. Mo was one of Mo Pye was the first coach I told I was doing I was doing a program.
Mm-hmm.
Mo and Jigga, because they was at BU or whatever. And those were my guys. I played football with them.
Yeah.
Those the guys.
Yeah.
So it was the first one that I was told. So I didn't really like. I pitched it to my guy. Shout out to them. I'm the vice president of New York Tigers. My man Swavey, he's the president or whatever. Shout out to him. He I pitched to Ohio State and we all wasn't really feeling the way it was. So we went with the Clemson.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And that's how we came with the New York Tigers.
Okay. How you come with them colors though?
Clemson. Clemson Tigers.
Okay, because it seems like y'all do a lot of purple, a dominant purple. Clemson don't do a dominant purple.
No, but
I know
just
it's a twist.
Hoodies.
I already know
it's a twist to it. You know that. Yeah.
I got to see how you think. You know what I'm saying? See if you know the sport also. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I definitely salute you on what you're doing for the kids and what you're trying to do to make your program bigger, though. Because I feel you got to promote more. I feel you don't promote enough. Yo, shout out to the New York Tigers, y'all. New program, yeah, their second year. They got a chip on their belt.
They know they're doing great things right now.
Because
people just a little scary.
Shout out to New York Tigers, who's in the area. Please lock in, sign up. You know what I'm saying? You got great coaches over there who know the game, who love the game, and love the kids also. You know what I'm saying? I'm not just saying that because it's my guy. And he's here. You know what I'm saying? I'll say this behind the scenes. When he's not around, when he's around, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to the New York Tigers for real. So you're doing great things, mate. Real
appreciate
talk,
you. Appreciate
saying?
You.
And the coaches who want to start something great,
pull up, man. Hit me up.
Real talk.
Pull
you're
up.
Doing great things, you know what I'm saying? But
let's talk about that last season.
Let's talk about that last season. You want to talk about?
Let's talk about it.
Hey, from East New York, GG's.
Yeah, let's talk about that last season. So you said that you got that chip as a president?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So you wasn't on the staff.
No, I wasn't.
What age level was that?
That was 11U.
11U?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Was that the best team on your all?
East New York for real.
That was the best team on all. It was the most experienced team.
Okay.
90% of my before that 11U came about, 90% of my org didn't even know what a helmet was. People used to call us the L Tigers because we got nothing but Hispanics on our team that play soccer and all that. Like
you said they used to call you the El Ninos.
L Tigers.
Oh.
But that's the best part. Like when you ask me what's the difference between coaching, that's the best part is like seeing where these kids come from. Mm-hmm. Like I legit was grabbing kids at Gersh Park playing soccer, bro.
Who Lady City role play, man? That's must be your one of yours. That's your coach, one of your coaches' parents, because they bigging up the Tigers. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's the president.
Shout out to Lady City role play. I'll see you in the building. Salute.
Shout out, big Tigers. But I was legit grabbing kids that never thought about playing football. Didn't know. Some of them still don't even know how to get in 3-point stance.
Yeah, it takes a little while.
You get what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So to see where they came from to now. That shit is bigger than wins and losses.
Of course. Of course.
So you said you were snatching up kids, Gersh, everything?
Gersh, every kid I saw, I was running down, whether it was with their grandmother, big brother, moms.
So that area, it's like what, 3-4 football teams?
It's crowded.
So you was putting pressure on the other football teams?
Before I even recruited, I was already putting pressure.
Mm.
I was hearing my name by the so-called big dogs.
Yeah, your drive.
And before I even recruited anybody, niggas was saying, "Oh, Tiger's dead." I'm like, "Damn,
hold on.
I ain't even say, yo, coming out hold with an org yet."
We ain't gonna be chatting in the chat, man.
I'm serious.
So you saying big dogs were saying the Tigers are dead?
Tigers, you dead? When we catch y'all dead.
Who said that?
Just Hall. He know who I'm talking about. He's supposed to be the big dog of East New York, right?
Who said that? You said that?
He's supposed to be. Chiefs been around 20-some years. We're not going to act like they're not the big dogs in East New York.
They're the big dogs. So the big dogs said that the Tigers are
dead? Yeah. Competitive. I get it. Listen, I get it. It's a competitive game. You get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And he don't want no dog shit in his backyard. But guess what? I hop fence, nigga.
You hop fence, but some people hop fence and they draws get stuck on the spike.
Nah, nigga. No draws. Pause. I'm over the gate.
Oh, yeah. This nigga win no draws. He's Spanish. God, this dude don't, this dude, this nigga, this new, this guy don't wear no drawers. And now you be used to, they, and that's the one of the reasons that your teammates used to get mad at you, son.
Nah, get out.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you an angel, man. Y'all used to piss us off, man.
Nah, yeah.
Talk about he going out later. He got his drawers in his book bag. So, well, you can't sweat in his drawers.
Yeah. Seriously though, bro, like I, that shit, like if, I ain't gonna lie, it rubbed me the wrong way.
All right, so
instead of you know what I'm saying, like
you saying it rubbed you the wrong way as far as like how you looking at it. You looked at it like okay,
because you know it's, you
competitive,
know,
or this is somebody I know who's who somebody on our program. You know,
I knew Gus, all of them. Since my pops was playing semi-pro football,
uh-huh.
I probably like 5-6 years old.
Yeah.
So you get what I'm saying? So when you, I'm looking at it like if one of my players, right, uh-huh. and they come up and they have an org, what you think I'm gonna do?
And brand new.
Show them.
I see.
Show them the ropes. You get what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm not gonna say, oh, you dead when I catch you.
Okay. And so, okay, I see how you're looking at it. You're looking at it, okay, these people I looked up to, and I'm starting something new. You know what I'm saying? Why am I trying to help me, if anything? You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not going to hurt your program. You know what I'm saying?
I don't want to use the word help.
No help. No. Listen.
Just point me in the right direction, no, and I'm there.
That's help, though. You know what I'm saying? Because
I don't want
to
use the word
if I looked up to y'all, you know what I'm saying? Help. You know what I'm saying?
I get what you're saying.
Not help my program.
No, I get what
you're
saying.
Show me some love before you hate.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
You can hate, you know, it's nigga.
Because
nowadays people use the word troll, but there's a lot of hate behind.
Nah, yeah, definitely. It's a difference between trolling and hate. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
It's a lot of hate through the troll.
But you gotta also look at it. That could be a form of respect too, right?
It can be.
It could be a form of respect to be like, yo, you a threat. So it's a
I get it.
It's a competition, right?
Mm-hmm.
That we all competing even before the season start. We competing for kids. We competing for space.
Mm-hmm.
We competing for all that. Mm-hmm. So. It could be looked at as.
You know, I see you.
Yeah, I see you.
Yeah. See you. I see you.
Yeah, bro.
He's still dead.
Yeah, bro.
He's still dead.
Yeah, let me tell you something. Before the season started last year, right? I'm talking about.
But you named two people. You said Justin Gus.
Yeah, let me tell you something. Before, this is a true story, bro. Mm-hmm. And if my parents is in this chat, they're gonna tell you.
Yeah.
One thing about my parents, they don't.
Mm-hmm.
They gonna let it be known.
Mm-hmm.
Before we even played a scrimmage game. It was a drone over our practice for a week straight.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody knew what a drone was at. Kind of found out. It was Gus talking about he want to play us. He had a drone over our field to see who we are.
Hold on. It was Gus with the drone. He was talking through the speaker. He had a little speaker on that shit or something.
It was a drone over our field.
I don't even have a speaker on the fucking drone.
You football is full of chatty patties. Everybody know that.
Yeah.
He pulled up. The drone left. He pulled up.
You sure it was Gus?
Bro, listen to me, bro.
Oh, man. These older guys don't know how to do that shit, son.
I'm not saying it was physically him. I'm not saying he was controlling the drone. Listen to me.
Yo, he came and programmed his phone.
He was on the microphone with the speaker.
Bro, listen to me.
He the one said.
Y'all gonna let me talk?
All right, go.
Can I talk, please? Angel, we know you don't let niggas talk. Hold on, bro. No lie, bro. 5 minutes later, the drone left. 5 minutes later, Gus walked on the field. No lie. Yo, Maze, yo, Swavey, because you know my man Swavey. Maze Swavey was good, y'all. Be like, yo, Gus, whatever.
Yo, your president said no way that was Gus.
It was Gus.
Gus.
Yeah,
Gus.
Man.
Listen, how you know it was Gus, man?
I got the word, bro.
He had his wave brush on that shit.
No, so
you
man. Know
Gus.
No.
Know what I'm saying?
I got the word. Yo, Maze, yo, what's up? We looking to scrimmage y'all. Bro, this is half of my team don't even got helmets.
See, they say he barely know how to use an iPhone.
I'm about
man.
To say, man.
Y'all niggas not listening. Niggas I'm not saying it was physically right, him.
Okay. It came from his camp.
From his camp?
It came from his camp, he's saying.
I'm bro, yo,
hold on.
You know how
hold on. Wait. No, wait. This last year?
Yeah, give me some more. Like,
this last year? Year? So where was Gus at last year?
He was at BU.
Okay, so it wasn't Gus. It was BU.
Either way, it came from there.
So how you going to say Gus when he don't even know how to make
because they told me.
Only thing he know how to do is make paper planes.
Bro, I'm not saying it was physically him flying the shit in the air, bro.
So, that's
but you name it, but you naming names though.
Because niggas told me, that's what I'm trying to tell you.
So niggas said it was.
Niggas say he put the drone down and walked on our field. Honest to God, he walked on our field, bro.
Yo.
In the back of Starry City, when we practicing.
This
when we practicing in the back of Starry City.
Okay, so he coached at that level.
He coached at the 10U level.
That level, okay, it makes sense. Yo, now, I don't understand.
Think about it. At this time, look,
he just left BU.
Who?
Okay. Then you just leave BU.
I just left. I just that's just me. Just on my own. I just left BU.
It makes sense not.
But look, Gus. But this. Dude, let me tell you why.
Hold on, real quick. I walk on the field. The drone is going around. I come on the field. The drone break out.
No, the drone left 5 minutes later. He came.
I wouldn't say Gus did it though, because that's crazy.
Yo, hey, listen to me. Listen to me.
I'm gonna throw. I'm gonna throw a rock at that.
Nah, that shit was too high.
He wasn't reaching.
But it could. He could have made it happen.
That's what I'm saying. Was I'm not saying it was physically because Gus fuck around and crashed.
I don't believe it though.
Nah, that wasn't.
Let me tell you.
It would have made sense
if a paper plane would have came that way. Then I'm like, all right, that's.
Yo, listen. Let me tell you why.
That's his level though. Gus, he had his kids.
Check this out. Yes. There you go.
During that time,
he thought K2 and them was on my team.
Gus used to talk all the time.
Bro. But who K2 and them was coming to my practice?
But who was coaching? Oh, yeah, right.
You was flying.
Los, you're not listening, Los. Los.
Okay, I see.
People thought K2 and them was at my practices.
Okay.
Yeah, they did.
Of course he came to spy.
Nah, they did.
He didn't want to come to scrimmage,
but the difference is, I know Gus for sure is just walking to your practice. He don't need a drum.
He don't know how to do that shit. He don't even know how to spell that shit.
He walked on our field, bro.
That's cool.
I was laughing at the way he walked.
I know he'll do that, though.
I ain't had no problem with Gus.
Gus is old school. Gus is not flying no damn drone, son.
I'm not your parents or
something.
You just... I wish we had a drone. We're going to get one, though.
Yeah, that shit is mad hard to fly, son.
I'm not flying that shit.
That shit. You can't even do that shit.
I'm not even gonna try.
In the beginning, I'm saying in the beginning.
I'm gonna try, nigga. I even know how to ride a hoverboard. Nigga.
Okay, so moving like so what you trying to say? So when you started the program, when y'all started the New York Tigers,
yeah,
you had somebody in your backyard watching over y'all. Where was practicing at?
At this time, I was practicing behind Starrett City before you get on the belt.
Where the Chiefs used to practice.
Yo, how far them drones? How them far? Them just go.
Nah, I'm just gonna fly.
They gonna fly.
They gonna fall?
Right. Yeah.
Damn,
bro, that shit was high in the air, bro. We was throwing.
So they said they went. So and then he came to you. So he let it know. So he let. He came 5 minutes later.
Yeah.
So he let it be known he won a scrimmage, right?
Yeah.
And how did that go there?
We wasn't ready. We had no helmets.
Okay. Oh yeah, you brand new.
That was brand new.
I think
two kids had helmets.
So, but he would have seen it on the drone. Bitch, I ain't had no helmets.
He saw it. That was all a throw off. That's what I'm thinking.
Oh, yo, bro, that was not him, bro.
It's the whole style.
That wasn't him.
Yo, bro. Yo, hey. We practice Tuesday. No, you're Monday, Wednesdays, though. And Saturdays. That shit happened three times. Bro.
Look, the president. Because
I think
that's when they said they do have a drone. Though. It's the president for the Rams.
They had a drone. Who that? Eric. He said they got a drone.
He the president. It's him and Gus.
But this is before the Rams. The Rams wasn't.
I know.
It was Derek then.
It was Derek, right?
Yeah, yeah. Derek said, nah, we ain't going to let Gus go down for it. Fuck you, know what I'm saying? Yo.
I'm taking a charge.
He said, if we do have one, but it wasn't Gus. Yo, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Derek.
Taking 7 out of 14 for Gus.
For taking that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Taking that charge, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's dope, though. But yeah, but your problem, though. And to be honest, I feel you done things the right way, but the wrong way. Know what I'm saying? I felt you supposed to really go hard for the kids just because everyone else do it. Know what I'm saying? But I felt you play fair. For you to be playing fair and you was getting the heat and getting disrespected a certain way, as in...
Yeah, the gloves off, though. I'm not playing
fair. Yeah. I feel, to be honest, I feel you supposed to be in people's backyard. You know what I'm saying? Just because everybody else is in everyone's backyard. You know what I'm saying? When people leave programs, they in the backyard.
Mm-hmm.
They leave with kids. You know what I'm saying?
No, for sure.
So for you to be laid back, you wasn't in a lot of people's backyards. I felt you did what, you know what I'm saying, what you felt was right. But it's go time.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And I wish you have some people with you who's on go time with you also. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, just because you're about to do something big, they better get on it now. You know what I'm saying? Pause if needed. If they want it, you know what I'm saying, to witness something great. You know what I'm saying? They better get on it now. You know what I'm saying? Because you definitely about to do something great. You know what I'm saying?
Tigers, we coming, man.
But get in those backyards so they can see what it is. You know what I'm saying? You better than a lot of coaches also. You know what I'm saying? And you've been doing this for a long time. So get in those backyards and take those kids, man. Lay it for it. It's fair game.
No, yeah, the gloves is
It's fair
off,
game, man.
Bro.
It's fair off. Game, man. Have some fun with this, it's man. Off. That made the best coach win.
That's what I'm saying?
I can't force a kid to come to me. It's either they want to go with you or go with me.
Let's go.
Let's have fun. You know what I'm saying? But that's what it's all about. Let's have fun, man.
It's always where the kids is happy.
Yeah.
But you have majority of your old kids came with you to the Tigers.
What? From BU?
Your old kids, yeah.
Nah.
Nope.
No, he it was some kids. Fresh. It was some kids. It was some kids that really wanted to go say, with him.
I
want to
say out of the BU kids, I probably had two. And those kids was brand new.
And he wanted to, but couldn't get
the. You starting the right way though. It's gonna be hard though. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be hard. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? When it comes to this, I wish you need.
We're gonna have a great drive. Year.
Yeah, of course.
Got four teams this year.
You know what I'm saying? You're doing everything the right way. You built from the ground up. You're doing everything the right way. And you're a good person, man. You're a good person for real. You know what I'm saying? So everything's gonna work out for you regardless. It might seem slow because you're used to a certain way though. You know what I'm saying? So it's gonna be like, damn, or you're gonna see a lot of kids who's not really that talented, so you're gonna get a little frustrated.
Little.
But you gotta work with it. I know. But you gotta work with it because I'm telling you, it's gonna.
Nah, I love it though. That's the
it's going to watch. Just watch. Just trust the process. Just trust it. Let's trust it. I'm telling you, man, because it's bigger than football. Don't forget. Fair. You know what I'm saying? So trust it. You know what I'm saying? Everything going to work out for you. You know what I'm saying? So moving forward. What's the question?
Who's a better youth player, Angel or Mace?
Not even close.
I got a lot more wins than this nigga, bro.
Not even close.
I ain't gonna hold
you. Not even close. To my player, not teams. You've been on way better teams than me.
I was on the Saints by myself winning.
I'm gonna keep it up, bro.
Regardless.
You wasn't playing the niggas I was playing.
I know
Mace. You got a natty with who, though?
Angel, my dog. Angel was a killer.
Yeah, exactly. I went to the natty championship solely. Dolly.
Yo, who I need to know who asked
I played
that
against
question.
Pros.
Who asked that question? I want to know if they
I played against pros, nigga.
Against pros too.
Yeah. Carno.
I played against pros too. Yo, Lowe's.
To go to the Natty, God bless his soul. Too. Joe McKnight had five touchdowns. I had six.
Against pros as Courtney. Well.
They both were great players.
I played against pros as well. Bro.
They asked you a question, Carl. You got to do
what who was the better I ain't gonna lie. I saw both of them play. Both of them is great players. You know what I'm saying? But to be honest, like as in me watching the game, it's not too many players that I saw play the game is better than Mace. You know what I'm saying? And I'm talking about Angel's a dog. Everybody know Angel dog. I'm going above Angel as in players before him and this and that. This Mace, no lie, he's pro ready as in he's good now. Know what I'm saying? I don't even know how he's still running fast. I'll be like, yo, how he's
born with this, bro.
Yo, now to be honest, and it's not by it's talking about because I love this sport so much. It's not, it's a lot of it's like it's hard for me to I don't know. Gigi and Chad, stop playing, yo. All right. Mace it's not a lot of players that I see was better than Mace.
I never seen Mace play.
So I'ma say it like that. You know what I'm saying? But there's a lot of dogs out there that don't get that recognition. But if he was playing in this day and age, it wouldn't even be close. Mm-hmm. I'ma say it like that. Mace was playing in a time where there was ringers and all this crazy shit, and he was and you couldn't stop him. They was 3 years, 4 years older than him, and they couldn't fuck with him. You know what I'm saying? So it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? Angel's a dog on both sides of the ball, though.
I used to go to practice.
You know that, right? Angel's a dog.
No, Angel's. I watched Angel.
Angel ain't go to practice. That nigga ain't go to practice.
Nah, but that's different though. That Courtney wasn't playing that.
It was different though. It's just that.
Shout out to Taji.
Back then was grown man ball though. You know what I'm saying? I felt was grown man ball. You know what I'm saying? And it is what it is. But I'm just saying, as in a player, is nobody. It's not a lot of
players Angel that was definitely one of them ones, for sure.
Man, everybody know that. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But I'm a football head. You know what I'm saying? But Angel's a two-way player, though. I don't know. I ain't going to put you on that.
You ain't playing no defense.
Come on, bro. I catch pick sixes in my
Yo, sleep. He was good. He was good.
What you talk about? All right.
But Angel was scary.
Angel was in a box.
Yeah, I wasn't in the safety.
Nah, he was in the box.
So, two great players, though, that a lot of people don't really know about, though.
Whenever I have my hands on the ball, put your hands up.
But y'all both is like, y'all definitely got a story to tell, though. You know what I'm saying? And y'all need other people to tell y'all story, though. Y'all can't. I don't like when y'all tell y'all own story, though. Cause
no,
like,
facts.
You know what I'm saying?
We need the OGs. The OGs got to get up here and speak on it.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But y'all definitely do y'all numbers, though. Where was that before we got to this part, though? Because before we got to this question, because I was on something.
Tigers.
There was a lot of questions over about, here that they was wilding.
Yeah, but y'all talking
about. We were talking about this past season with 11U. Mm-hmm. That's what we was about to talk about.
Okay, you know what that means. That means it's go time.
Oh, but, that shit rang off like 15 minutes ago.
But going back to I wanted
to see them questions.
I'm gonna go to that on the chips, right? You a new program, yeah. Won a chip, you know what I'm saying? You won a chip, So yeah, hello, you could take it.
You want a chip on
Love You
level,
mm-hmm.
And you was a president.
Mm-hmm.
Your highest staff that with you, that was with you, your staff that was with you that wanted chip. How are they not with you now? Where does the error go? Like, what happened? Because this is somebody that helped you make this name for your old.
Not the name for the old. Help win a chip.
Nah, it was the inspiration. He said Mo was.
Yeah, Mo.
Oh, no, first. That's a super fact.
Yeah.
That's a super.
First guy.
No, yeah, that's right. A fact.
My mentor right. came. I'm making an org, and this is who I came to speak to. He came with you. And super he's fat. Gone now. So where did that transpire?
Mo was the first person I told I wanted to run an org.
You said that already. Why he not here?
He not here because I feel like. The person he's with had
hit. Who the person he with? I don't know what you're talking about.
Sammy.
Let him say
he was with. He had hidden agendas. I feel like they was never. I'm not gonna say they. I feel like they was never. He was never fully locked in with the Tigers. Because I ain't gonna lie,
so again. Mason. You talking about Sammy?
Sammy.
Say names.
Sammy. Yeah, Sammy. I feel like he was never locked in as a Tiger because we gave the nigga the keys, bro. I had a staff on that level to coach. Coach James, my man's twins. I had a staff on that level.
Yo, Liddy City role play said it. Yo,
now let me finish the story.
Yo, all right.
You had a staff for that level.
I had a staff for that level. 11 you right. Last year. Right. I've been pitched them to pull up. They didn't pull up. He legit pulled up, I want to say, 2 weeks before the season.
And that's when it came out that we was going to UTL.
Yes. UTL would be you.
All right, let me say something real quick, right? Before we said we was going to UTL.
They wasn't coming.
No. Before we said we was going to UTL, right? Some of the BU parents, you know, I was trying to take them kids.
Yeah.
Some of the BU parents like, yo, nah, We don't got practice because they wasn't gonna have a team, mm-hmm. So they was gonna come.
Right? It wasn't that they didn't have a team; they was undecided where they was going. Right.
So I'm telling you what the parents are telling me: yeah, like, yeah. Hey, all right, we not having a team. I'm coming. Mm-hmm. This is when I'm already in our head. The world know that we going to BTS.
UTL.
We going to BTS as of right now, right? They not having a team yet.
You talking about last year?
Yeah, they not having a team. We going to BTS, right?
Uh-huh.
Once it got confirmed. That we was going to UTL, we no longer in BTS. Them parents hit me like, "Nah, we going with the Tigers." I said, "Huh?
Yeah.
How did that happen?"
I don't know. I know they wasn't. I don't know if they was practicing or whatever, but I know they came last minute. You made the decision what last minute, right?
I made the decision last minute.
Last minute. I want to say they came. If it wasn't 2 weeks, it probably was 10 days.
Niggas was running from me.
How'd your kids? How'd you out?
You said they was running from you.
Niggas was running.
How'd you kid?
We're going to go back to that.
Niggas was running. Bro, running.
All right, hold
Derek
on.
Was a part of it.
Wait, hold Rams on. Wait, right wait one second, though. So
he was a part of that.
So you said
I entered UTL, they exit.
I think Derek started coaching with the Legends after that.
Huh? Right?
He started. He didn't coach Tigers?
Who?
Derek.
Now, he was on that BU move. He was with them, and then he left.
I know he went to the Legends.
And then he broke off.
Yeah. Nah.
So did y'all speak on like okay? Because you definitely gotta salute them for helping winning the chip.
They brought a chip.
We gonna keep it a bean. They brought a chip to the city to the
Tigers history to the Tigers. They in history books.
Yeah. So after that, like, did y'all speak on like okay? This what we gonna do moving forward? Like they gonna part ways? Like did y'all speak on that or it was just like
they start getting rocky to after the season?
But what you mean by rocky?
Like.
Y'all just want to chip.
As a matter of fact, I'm lying. Shit started getting rocky before that. Me and Andrew had a conversation, right? I think y'all had a bye week or something.
We had a bye. Y'all didn't have a game.
Hold on. Let me speak on it. Right. We didn't have a game. They had a bye. We both was free. So of course we talking or whatever. Angel, you know, Angel dying to play these niggas. You know what I'm saying?
I've been feeling it for like 4 years.
Yeah. So now I was never involved in that. But now they with the Tigers, so I'm involved.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Those my kids now.
Yeah.
So I'm like, nigga, you calling my kids out.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Wait, who? Angel was calling them out?
Yeah.
Angel
was calling them out. Yo, we got a bye week. Remember he was going on the pay. We got a bye week. Tigers ducking. Blah, blah, blah. So you saying Tigers, that's automatically me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So you know me and Angel, we pop shit to each other all the time. Yeah. Like, so I'm like, all right, nigga. Right, hey, I say, I'm going to set it up. Dudes ain't want to set it up. I don't know for what reason. I'm like, yo, listen.
There was no reason.
At the end of the day?
He said it was a lot of miscommunication.
Who?
There was no miscommunication.
A lot of Lady City.
Listen.
No, read it.
But maybe it was communication.
Up, making up stories.
Okay,
it was definitely some miscommunication going on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But I'm talking about this particular time.
I got you.
I wanted to make it happen because I felt like it was a win-win for my org. You know what I'm saying? Because Suicide Squad is top of the line, New York, right? Mm-hmm. So I felt like if we get into a close game with Suicide Squad, mm-hmm. that's a win for us. And if we win, it's a super win for us. That's how people start coming to the program. That's how I'm looking at it. You know what I'm saying? So dudes didn't want this shit to happen. And that's where I feel like everything went left.
Yo, somebody said, you know what I'm saying? They didn't want to play because whatever, some type of beef. But how can
there
it
was
be?
Never no
how,
beef.
Hold
no
on.
Beef.
How can it be some kind of beef when one y'all thought about getting together?
There was never no beef.
It was never no beef.
This is what I'm saying. Yeah. I said, how was it some kind of beef when they almost came together and
that was the exit
thing?
Route not to play me, bro. I'm trying to tell
you. No. Listen, I'm talking to the people.
All right.
Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Okay. It wasn't no drama. It wasn't no beef. If they come together to make something, you see what I'm saying? Plus, it's football. You know what I'm saying? We're not bringing. This is youth football.
It wasn't no beef, bro, because
yo, bro,
before I got cool with Angel, Angel was cool with them.
Yeah, we was just together just now.
No, but before that, I'm talking about before
but
that.
Not even though.
You
not
was
even.
With them the day they chip game in the building lobby. I came to the building.
Sammy and them. Sammy was always my guy.
That's what I'm saying. That's how I knew it was never no beef.
Sammy.
It'd be a lot of the outskirts.
No, it's no outskirts.
No. I'm talking about people who understand history.
Sammy was always my guy. Let me clear this up. For anybody that think me and Sammy any had part, no, that's not the truth. Me and Sammy coach heavy hitters together. Mm-hmm. We done won together. Mm-hmm. We done lost mm-hmm. together. We mm-hmm. talk about football together.
Joke outside of football, when the game is over, chilling. There's no drama.
Carlos, I'm trying to tell you.
When I was on the Saints, that game was on BU. I was on the Saints. He was on BU. We played. I gave him pow pow. Right.
That was the first loss.
I gave him power.
That wasn't
a power. To the fourth quarter.
It don't matter.
I shut him out to the fourth quarter.
Look at the bottom.
I shut him out to the fourth quarter until the NPRs came in. Yo, Carl, you remember that game?
He said it wasn't no beef.
Yo, Carl.
He said it wasn't no beef with Samuel. Of course.
So we going left. Look.
Lowe's. That got nothing to do with the Tigers, Lowe's.
Adam Smitty got nothing to do with the Tigers. When they got to the Tigers, they could have played me. Now, listen. I gave him pow pow when it was at BU, right? That was the first time I played them. Well, Sammy, I beat them. We were supposed to play the following year. They didn't play. They went to the Tigers. We were supposed to play at the Tigers. Now it was a made-up beef. It was no reason. When they was at BU, probably Smitty and Sammy didn't want to play us. Okay, that's okay.
So they had to say.
So when they went to Tigers, now is no excuse. Smitty and Adam is not here no more. You can't keep using them as an excuse. So when they went to the Tigers, when it was time to play, now they have a team. They got a couple kids. They picked up some kids. Not they looking like something. Mm-hmm. You get me? It's time to play now.
Yeah, it was definitely time to play.
Now all imaginary beef just popped up in place.
So we saying that.
And then I made the agreement. I'm like, hold on. I got BU and UTL. We going.
Yeah.
That was the phone calls. The phone calls was we going to UTL because mm-hmm. these niggas gotta play. Once we confirm UTL, these niggas left UTL. I said, oh my God. This shit is outrageous.
Sight alive.
Niggas spit though.
Nah, but
That was crazy.
Yeah, yeah, beef, yeah, 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 yeah. Fatima, beef and you football is crazy. That's yeah. that's nonsense.
But it's no beef.
It's no beef. You know what I'm saying? It might be crazy trash talk.
Crazy trash talk.
Like
it's New York, nigga.
Like one of us might get upset at it, but it's no
beef. But it's not. It was nothing serious. It's just. Like again, I took my shit.
Yo, he's saying, I speak on it. I see what you're saying, Derek. Though I see what you're saying, and it might trick it over.
Me and Sammy was always cool.
Yeah, I don't think it ever would have.
Me and Sammy was always cool.
So why the game ain't happen?
They ain't want to play.
They ain't want to play.
But we gonna do it like this.
Mace the Prez.
This is shout out.
Mace could have made it happen. They said no. We don't want to play them. No, and we would not bring our kids if you set that game up.
But
that's how that convo went. Niggas don't want to play, bro. And it's happening right now. We're going to speak on that later.
Yeah, we ain't about that. You know what I'm saying? We still talking about. Oh, yeah, yeah. That was the question I said. He asked why.
Wow, yeah.
So I understood that. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. But that is a good team, though.
It's a great team.
That is a great team.
And I felt.
And you know what's so? I'm gonna cut you off, Carl. You know what's so crazy? Mo is a great coach. Mo been around football for years. He's the coach boys and girls. He's been around football for years. And them kids will give it they all for Sammy. He do a lot for them kids. They would have played hard regardless.
Yeah.
You get what I'm saying? It would have been. I think it would have been. 1 to 2 touchdown game.
Hell no.
Yeah, for sure.
All right.
Yo, okay. they said year 11 you went D3 and BTS.
They said three, but I'm gonna keep it a buck. D2.
That 11 you was really good.
Hold on.
We not gonna even play that
hold
game.
I wanna reply to that.
That might be the 1-2.
I wanna reply to that.
I think that was the 1-2 though.
No,
I want to reply to that.
Absolutely not.
It was the 1-2.
Wolfpack would have given him Popeye. I think it's a better team. Wolfpack just got the better player.
Yeah.
No.
They got the better team, right?
Yeah.
Who the better team?
Maya.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Absolutely not.
Of course.
This is a
hold on, real quick though. Hold on, real quick. I want to reply to that. Whoever said D3.
Right there.
This is
ask Tyrone Franklin. I called to get in the D1. He told me I was gonna mess the schedule up.
Yeah, definitely tried to get on D1.
Now you definitely you
told me I tried to mess
that,
the schedule.
Understand
up.
you do want to play the best though. Win, lose, or draw. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So that's why I say they don't understand who you are. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Win, lose, or draw. Just because you see the big picture.
I learned not to let that trolling shit get them. Yeah. That shit used to get them.
Yeah, but I feel that was 1 and 2 team. I think that was number 1 and 2.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to them. You know what I'm saying?
Stop saying 1 and 2.
It was 1 and 2.
Team wise,
it was 1 and 2, man. I'm a football head. Come on, man. I'm gonna be honest. I'm talking about this. This is my opinion.
It can't be your opinion.
It is. That's my opinion.
All right. So this is my opinion.
Nigga said it can't be your opinion.
Nigga, tell me it can't be my opinion.
It can't be your
opinion. This is crazy.
As all around team.
I'm gonna say that.
He definitely number 2.
The reason why I'm gonna say that because that same team before they went to the Tigers, they got pow from the Wolfpack.
Yeah, Wolfpack got the better player.
No, they never beat them.
It doesn't. They never beat them.
But it comes down to coaching, though.
Yes,
it comes down to coaching. Hey,
so we talking about as a team.
It comes down to coaching.
Let me tell you why coaches. Let me tell you why coaches.
Hold on, real quick. Hold on. Hold on, Carl.
What you mean? What score?
Yo, what was the score of your Wolfpack game last season?
I don't remember. I think I won by 2 touchdowns.
All right, and you got a way better team, right?
You're not listening to what I'm saying.
No.
Wolfpack is 2.
Hold on. Let me tell you. Let me tell you why.
Wolfpack is 2.
It comes down to coaching, bro. You know why?
Yo, they never that coaching staff never beat Wolfpack. Why are you gonna talk about
they get outcoached?
They get outcoached?
Yes.
So what makes them 2?
We're talking about team players.
They had the same team.
No, on paper, that team is better than the Wolfpack team.
But hold on. Yes. Bro, I agree. The same
just like on paper? Angel, hold on.
Come on. That's
hold
like
on.
You.
Hold on. Just like on paper, your team is better than Dark Knight.
Exactly.
That's not the truth.
No, yes, that's all the way the truth.
Listen, 1,000%.
That's definitely the truth.
From the line to the linebacker to the safety to the corner to the receivers, you have a better team than Dark Knight.
Definitely.
It's just y'all get out-coached.
You got to argue with me. I know this for a fact.
I argue with y'all.
Y'all get out-coached.
Y'all don't know what's
think about it. You always lose close games, bro.
Hold on.
Y'all don't know what's on that Wolfpack roster.
I know.
How? I watch that team.
You don't see what I see.
I know the kids, bro.
Bro, what that mean? Just because you know their birth certificate doesn't mean nothing.
It's not their birth certificate. I coach them.
It don't matter
who's here, who's there.
Okay, let me ask you a question.
Angel.
Besides Antoine, who on that team better than Maya?
It's not about Maya. Answer the question, though. They whole line better.
Yeah, Angel.
Andre.
Angel, you can't be right about everything, boy.
Yo, Angel, you beat both of them.
Angel, you got a better team.
Angel, you beat both of them by two scores.
You got a better team. Your team is better on paper.
You got the best team on paper, Angel.
That team wasn't better on paper.
Hold on. Do you have the best team on paper? Yes or no?
That team wasn't better than Wolfpack.
This nigga never answered no questions.
That team wasn't better than Wolfpack.
Okay, they wasn't.
All right, then. They wasn't.
Do you have the best team on paper? In New
right now, yes.
And
absolutely
right. In New York and New Jersey.
Years, for the last few years.
Okay, so why you haven't won?
Dark Knight had a better roster last year.
Get the fuck out of here.
I know them.
Get out of here.
I know them.
Get out. Yo, you know everybody.
I know them.
So we don't know nobody.
You don't know them kids, bro.
I'm watching the game, though.
Angel, hold on. Mace.
Don't let him do that.
Yo, you know them. I know them. I know talent.
So Carl kids. Don't know them. Carl coach with you.
Yo, listen. Not only did I coach with him when he didn't coach, he didn't score.
They didn't score.
My whole thing is, we do have the better on paper
by far.
And let me tell you what messed us up as coaches, and maybe Sammy and them also. Sometimes we get away from our coaching. And we get so mad at certain things, and we switch a lot of things up. Instead we go the personal route. We go the personal route instead of going the coaching route sometimes. Yeah. See what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And that gets us.
And
you know, I learned that from Courtney. Courtney said he knew how to get to me. Mm-hmm. He said, I know if I do this and that, I know how to get to you. You forget about football. You coach a different way. You mm-hmm. see what I'm saying? So I understood that when I started growing in coaching, I understood it. You know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? Then I didn't understand that. I thought mm-hmm. I had the answers. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But he told me straight up, I knew how to get to you. Yeah. I knew how to get you out of coaching. You still coach, but I knew how to get you out of coaching. Mm-hmm. He told me that. Mm-hmm. So that's what happened with these younger coaches. Also, they could be good coaches, but sometimes they come off or they don't stick to the script. Yeah. That's all it be. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That's all it is, Angel.
I see you commenting, Mo.
Who that?
Set a date. You've been running for years, Mo.
what you saying?
Mo, don't comment nothing unless you playing.
They said too many coaches on the sideline. That's a problem with you football. Yeah. It's a give and take, though. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes it's good. Sometimes it's not good. You know what I'm saying? It's too many voices in the kids' ears. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It depends how many on the sideline. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we got.
It depends on, but
I was a part of that. I was a part of that.
I agree with that.
That year I coached the year after I won the chip people with BU.
Understand
I coached
and followed
K2 and them. Remember, we
that's
lost.
True.
Say
that's
again?
What happened. There's no too many coaches. People got to follow their title and follow their job description.
Yeah,
if you're a running back coach, stick to that. If you're a receiver coach, stick to that.
Fact.
If you're a linebacker coach, stick to that. Don't try to overstep your boundaries.
They start calling plays going. Like, yo, you should call this play. You should
start trying.
Yo, that do happen. But sometimes, but come on, bro. Now, stick but to be honest, game, sometimes man. You might need that.
You
sometimes you we don't yeah, we don't see me. I like to you. Ask what they see though, like what you see, because
yes.
I might can't. Yes. See.
But it got to be somebody that know the game.
Yes. So I'm a definitely.
I don't want nobody that's just popping up there. We practicing and you there with me in the
look, say camera.
Yeah,
he talking to you, Ange. He yeah. said he can't run because he met you. You know what I'm saying? Right. I guess
you
they won.
You can't run, so why we didn't play yet? Like why? Like what's going on? Like what is going on?
You okay? That's what it is. But like, getting back to me,
right there though.
Right, we're gonna get back to Mace. When y'all line that up. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can line that up. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, you doing great things. So okay. So that's what it is. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Miscommunication and whatever. Ever, you know what I'm saying, that for, but you gonna be blessed. You know what I'm saying, just keep doing what you're doing anyway. You know what I'm saying,
appreciate so,
you know,
that.
You know what I mean, you don't have that up there for no reason. You know what I'm saying, and not only, it's not even about the hardware though. You know what I'm saying, it's about what you put into these kids and how they look up to you. Even my son, my son don't mess with a lot of A lot of coaches, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You already know, you know what I'm saying? I don't even know what it's called. You already know why you even got him from over there to go to fucking the Chiefs, you know what I'm saying? Because there's certain coaches that he really look up to, you know what I'm saying? And I salute you on that also, you know what I'm saying? So I definitely know you get the best out of a kid, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I already know you do your numbers, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to all the coaches who also doing this. But moving forward, where we at with it, man? I'm waiting on y'all because I'm doing a lot of talking.
What's up for the next coming season? What's going on? What's going on for the Tigers next season coming up? What we got looking forward to?
Well, we got an AU.
We went to that question already, but God, you can say it again. I said moving forward.
Oh yeah, we got.
Let's go.
We got four teams right now.
Yo, where you going to, man? Where you playing at?
Oh, you talking about the two?
Yo,
the
hold on. Hold on.
Do everybody know? Hold on. I'm gonna answer that, but I want to know. Everybody know it's two leagues? How y'all feel about that?
How you gonna ask us the fucking question, what the fuck, how you just turn into the fucking interviewer, boy? Hold on, mate, East New York for real. This is you two, you do the same.
Are we going to Big Apple? Tigers is going to Big Apple.
I think I had a feeling that was you were a renegade at the end of the day. So I knew that was gonna be home for you regardless.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like that's the right position for what you got going on. You're playing right now, and he gonna look out for you.
Don't get it twisted. Sam, Ty, those my guys, but I can't go against Courtney.
Which is understandable though.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see nothing.
You going where?
Big Apple.
You got one of these joints?
I got it all. What's that? Put that on the look right there. What is that?
I got one of those.
Yo, what's your expiration date?
My expiration date
is 3,000. I'm gonna keep it a buck though, because I've been quiet on this two league thing, you know what I'm saying? Just because that's not my field, that's not like my BI when it comes to the two leagues, and you know what I'm saying? But I think it's definitely good for youth football if everything is ran the proper, if it ran properly, you know what I'm saying? We're not gonna go against one against the other, you know what I'm saying? Just because we know all the kids, we know the programs, you know what I'm saying? We're not gonna do dirt. On no league, you know what I'm saying? But I think it's definitely big. I think it's good though. Just because we was in a situation before, but in the other league, you know what I'm saying? But that, you know what I'm saying, I don't know, you know what I'm saying, however that league was ran, but you know what I'm saying, I felt this is it.
Mm-hmm.
Know what I'm saying? I don't know who's going where. This person, these go over here, these go over there, you know what I'm saying? But I'm definitely gonna have fun with it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have fun with it. I'm bigging everybody up. You know what I'm saying? Whoever wanna be bigged up, whoever don't, what he saying?
He said, is it because you don't want to play competitive football?
He said, Juju.
Whoever asked that, obviously don't know
who's going where.
Juju, he said, when he says he's loyal, he said he's cool with everybody he named, you know what I'm saying, who he named. And he said who he couldn't go against, who he's loyal to. So
that's the reason.
Not even that. You said because he didn't want to play competitive football. Believe me, it's gonna be a lot of competitive football on both leagues. So we gonna keep it like that. We not gonna single out no league. We not gonna throw no dirt on no league. You know what I'm saying? Because there's kids in both leagues. You know what I'm saying? So that means we'll be doing dirt on the kids. Believe me, Judy. There's,
you're gonna find your way over there.
I'm just mind my business, you know, man. But shout out to everybody who's doing great things.
I like the idea of the two leagues or whatever.
I love it.
I definitely like the idea of the two leagues. I ain't even gonna get into depth or details about it.
I don't like it,
but I like it.
So if you don't like it, why you ain't go to a league outside of the two leagues then? Since you pick a league,
I don't know no other leagues.
They got AAU, they got everything. They got
New York. I know that, but I'm saying I don't know no other leagues.
Yeah, I see what he's saying.
You get what I'm saying?
But I like the two leagues though.
It's two leagues. Everybody wasn't happy with when it was one league. So you have every right to take
one league though.
Whatever.
But it's just plenty of leagues, to be honest.
It's good because it's going to be competitive both sides.
He just said he just knew two leagues, right? Outside, he's saying this. We all know it's a whole
it's other leagues. Yeah.
They say you lying. You know where everybody going.
We just talking about those two. But if he's
there. That's above our pay grade.
You don't have to be happy with the league that you win. You have every right to go someplace else.
Yeah.
But
because it was mad teams that was in BTS last year that wasn't happy. Oh, that was getting treated bad and all that. Just because it's a league that you're going to stay there because it's competition, you're getting treated like shit.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm going to take my team and I'm going to go someplace where I can at least get a fair treatment.
Yeah.
Yo, you're not forced to stay nowhere. You're not forced to stay nowhere.
That wasn't the case. I had no problems with BTS.
No, I'm just talking about in general.
No, I know. I just don't want the people to think that was the case with me. You know what I'm saying?
He's saying that he got a hit. One, he's a renegade. He got history. You know what I'm saying?
I can't go against Courtney and Trav and them.
Yeah. Shout out to them. I'm cool.
Shout out to Big Abu.
Yeah, I'm a podcast.
And shout out to OG Drew, man. One of the prez at Big Apple, man.
Hurricane
Drew.
What?
Yeah.
Speak on that.
He's one of the prez at Big Apple.
I don't know the ins and outs. I don't know, but shout out
OG
to
Drew.
But shout out. Oh, that's Uncle Drew, man. That's my dog.
Yeah, that's big my OG dog right real, there, real. Man.
Yeah, shout out to Drew.
Yeah, when I was younger, Drew used to be like, "Yo, Mace, I hate you," but like, you know, in a good way, like,
yeah.
Yeah, how you know if he the president, man?
I was at the meeting.
Shout out to Drew.
Who else was at the meeting?
I'm just bigging up my OGs, man.
Yo, hold on for a second. We gonna get back to that, yo.
Close.
I didn't say I didn't like it. I like it. I like the idea of both leagues. I like the competitive level that both leagues is gonna be on. I respect it. What I don't like is giving teams the exit route.
Liar.
To not to play certain teams, bro.
I get what you're trying to say.
I'm saying in general, because I know it's a lot of Jersey teams that scared Brick City. They don't want to play Brick City. Brick City in the league now, they're exiting.
It's kind of true what you're saying, though.
I'm back in BTS. Niggas is exiting. So I'm just that's the only thing I'm throwing in the air. You get what I'm trying to say? It ain't nothing too crazy. That's just me trolling a little bit, and I'm serious a little bit.
But
that's the easy way out.
Wolfpack supposed to be in BTS? So you're gonna have to see the guys.
That's if they did. We don't know what Wolfpack doing. They didn't declare nowhere.
They ain't confirmed that yet.
So now niggas.
Wolfpack didn't confirm nothing yet.
So now people is that serious? They run the whole league. I don't think nobody run the whole league. They gonna leave a whole league.
They don't want to play the comp.
It just happened.
They don't want to play.
A lot of teams left though.
But they couldn't.
I mean, let me not say left because you know people just go to meet.
That's what I'm saying. It's
they cannot
early,
be happy.
Yeah, yeah.
It's still maybe they no, 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 It's still yeah. early. It's maybe still early.
Yo, but I'm think about it, Los. Think about it. Though. Think about it, Los.
It's still early though.
You see how you said a lot of teams wasn't happy.
Said, don't speak on Wolfpack. We can speak on Wolfpack because they're youth org, right? But what I'm saying is we don't know what they declared.
You see how you said some? Yeah, it's right. It's some old that
BTS. I'm saying they ran for me. I don't care what nobody.
Hold on, hold on.
If Wolfpack. Is not
it's some,
BTS,
it's some teams. It's some teams that, that's not happy. No,
nobody's scared of you no more.
But it's some
nobody's
teams.
Scared you no scared.
More. It's some yo oh, yo low. You got an org that does a lot of crime and still in BTS.
Yo, guess what though, right?
Yeah.
Guess what? Nobody's scared of him.
Terrified.
Nobody's scared.
Terrified.
Nobody's scared. Of him.
Terrified.
Nobody's scared.
Terrified.
Of him, we love your kids. Niggas ain't
terrified.
Scared of you, niggas not scared of you though.
Terrified.
Yeah. People terrified. Scared of that group.
Terrified.
There's dogs over there.
I made it.
I don't know why.
I made the group.
I don't know why. You did.
You did. You definitely did.
This is terrifying. I don't care what y'all talking about. If Wolfpack is not BTS, I'm saying they ran from me. You heard? Well, I don't care about nobody else.
We'll come into your house to play you in front of
the link is up. Whoever want to get on.
Yeah, it's crazy.
The link is up. Whoever want to get on, hop on. Matter of fact, we want Rob in here. Rob, tap that link, Rob. And we want Mo in here too. Look, Mo, tap that link too, Mo.
Tap in.
Niggas is running.
Yo, can I speak on something, though?
Nobody want to speak on, coach.
Can I speak on something? Go right ahead. Can I speak on something?
Of course. Hold on. I couldn't get into it because I was over here, but we got to get. Damn.
You want to talk on this first? Hold on. Hold that thought for a minute.
I got it.
Yeah, we going. All right. So I see people saying who's in there. And Angel just said, if Whoop.
I'm not name dropping who's in Big Apple.
No. Yeah, that's not. That. That, yeah, nah. Angel said, if Wolfpack is not in BTS, they running. Nah, we not going to do that.
Niggas running. Yeah,
let me tell
that's
you.
That's what I'm saying. I don't care.
You can always scrimmage them.
I could always scrimmage them.
Yeah. Why they have to beat it? Not saying they did it because I don't know.
Matter of fact, you absolutely right.
Exactly.
If Wolfpack don't play me this season, they running. All
right. Okay.
Can we put that
there? You can do that. You can say that.
That's better.
Because I play Wolfpack every season in the same league and not. Wolfpack played me. For the last 3 years, I played Wolfpack. Yo, look though.
This is the year to play.
Yo, Mace.
If they together Mace, with that group,
Mace,
this is the year to
listen
play.
To me, Mace.
I'm listening.
For the last 3 years, Wolfpack played me.
But wouldn't it be better?
I see where you're going.
Listen to me. Wait.
If they're not in the same league,
the last information I had in my head, look, Rob said we play you every year. You right.
Yeah.
The last information I had is that Sammy and Mo is on your staff, Rob. You play me every year. So if Wolfpack don't play me this year, you know what's going on.
Look, listen to this. Hold on. Look at this.
That stink.
Hold on.
Merged. Wolfpack play me every year. Sammy and Mo is on that Wolfpack staff now. Let's see if they play me this year.
If we in the same league.
Niggas is terrified.
If they play you this, if y'all in the same league. Y'all playing, right? That's it. That's going to happen.
Same league or not, Wolfpack play me. Yeah, if they don't play me this year, niggas is terrified. But we knew that already.
Talking like they running, though.
Yeah. We knew they was running already.
It's how? They play you every year.
No, Wolfpack play me, not Sammy and Mo.
I see what you're talking about.
Wolfpack played me every year. But now
since some coaches
is there now, let's see if they play me now.
Yo,
Rob is clearly saying they play me every year,
You want Rob to say it right now,
which is true. Which is true. So now that Sammy and Mo there, they better not duck it this year. You heard?
This is the year to play you. They got a hell of a team. That's
why
they got a hell of a team.
Yo, Maze.
Make sure the niggas don't run, bro.
Yo. Niggas not scared of
Niggas is terrified.
Nobody's scared of Angel. Niggas
terrified.
Niggas not scared of Angel.
Giant. Terrified.
Niggas not scared of Angel.
More on that style, shaking my head.
They said they fool.
Niggas is terrified, Derek.
So now you got everybody running. Hold on, we not even know how we get to him.
Yeah, let's get back to Mace.
Yo, how we get to you?
Now, Angel, you know how he do.
No. Mace, you just brought that up just now.
Yeah, ask me what happened, why they left.
No. So you said, can I say something?
So hold on. So you said
they ain't even let me say it.
You said Wolfpack play you every year. You said Sammy and who? And Mo. You said they don't play you. So they together.
They together now.
Okay, so that means
from my last understanding.
So that means
that's word on the street.
So yeah, okay, so if that means that's competition now. That's real competition.
Yeah, that's a hell of a team.
Yo, so now I'm gonna tell you.
That's why I said it's the time to play.
That means it's gonna be a good.
It's always been a time to play.
That should be a night.
Yeah, but now it's like there's no excuse not to
play. You shouldn't be scared now. Niggas were scared, terrified. You shouldn't be scared now because now you got a little bit of help. That's how I think about it.
You sure you're gonna be able to play that game?
Who?
What? Are you sure you're gonna be able to play that game?
Yo,
now we going back to BA.
Thank you. It's not about Angel, it's about Mason. Stay focused. Thank you for team.
Let's you don't want to talk about Wolfpack.
Yo, Mace bought that.
Can I speak on something?
If you had to say who's in the Big Apple meeting, who would you say?
I can't do that.
Tigers.
If you had to guess.
The Tigers.
Yo, so, okay. Hold on.
Who you sitting next to?
Yo, Sammy, where you at? That's you, Showtime? Showcases, Sammy? Let me know if that's you, because I can send you the link straight up.
Nah.
Sammy went to the Bronx. Yeah, that was the best move for him.
Yo, send it to Showcases.
Shout out to Sammy, that's my guy.
If Sammy, come on. we gonna send that to you right now. Because Angel, let's see what Angel talking right now, man.
Ain't nothing to talk, niggas ain't.
Because he he's saying you running, man. He said you and Mo running, man. But whenever y'all ready to come on, y'all come on. You know what I'm saying? Where there's a lot of people coming.
There's a lot of people coming to the Bronx. It's peaceful over here.
That's a lie.
It ain't never been peaceful in the Bronx.
Never. Yeah. So the whole big Rob. Big Apple thing. You know what I'm saying, are you comfortable with the situation?
Hold on. Why everybody saying why though?
Huh? Why what? What are they talking about?
Why what? Y'all wowing.
Probably wild talking wild about them at they, the Bronx, but we off
they,
that. We off
they,
that.
They with the wow wows. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know.
We off that.
I almost forgot what I just said to you. Okay, yeah. With the whole Big Apple, you know what I'm saying? Yeah,
I'm
you,
definitely comfortable.
Let me tell you why you so stand up, though. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? Even with the two leagues, I'm a super quiet on it. I'm on my business because I don't got nothing to do with it, but I'm going to have fun with it. For you to even say where you stand at, and what you're doing, you know what I'm saying? That was super big and super dope. That's you super stand up. I ain't gonna hold you. And it don't have nothing to do with nobody who else who ain't saying anything because that's nobody's business. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But I salute you on that. But how do you feel that, you know what I'm saying, even going back or going home that you call home, you know what I'm saying? Big Apple, sure. You know what I'm saying? Cause that is, you know what I'm saying, people who don't know that everybody, you know what I'm saying, we grew up on Big Apple, you know what I'm saying? As far, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to BTS also, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm just happy that the league is back, you know what I'm saying? To be honest, because I didn't want the name to drown out just because the Big Apple meant so much. And I don't have nothing to do with the BTS because that's a super dope league also.
A lot of history behind Big Apple.
But the Big Apple was just that. It's history behind it, and you know what I'm saying, for it to drown out the way it almost done, it was like, oh man, what's going on? You just because it's history, you know what I'm saying? A lot of kids who played it was because I feel a lot of leagues, you know what I'm saying, right? They don't, so how do you feel going back home though? How did you feel knowing you came from another league and you like, okay, now I'm going here as soon as they gave you the pitch?
Well, when I started my org and I went to BTS, Cordy always played a role in it. Mm. You get what I'm saying? Like, I used to talk to Ty every day, but it always was like, Cordy always played a role. Like, you get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Even before I even started coaching again, I used to be on the phone with Cordy. We always kept that relationship. Cordy, shout out to Taji too, Taji. You get what I'm saying? Those always was like my OGs in this. So when Cordy gave me that call, told me everything that was going on, it wasn't, I didn't have to second guess nothing.
Okay. So they didn't really have to sell anything. They just like, yo, it's time to go home.
Yeah.
Okay.
Big Apple's back. So I was like, you ain't got to say no more. We was on the phone for 2 minutes.
Okay. That's loyalty. That's love. A lot of people don't understand what that means. I'm saying loyalty, you know what I'm saying?
Those are powerful words. That's a powerful word.
Mm-hmm. That's super cool, you know what I'm saying? But once again, hold on, Big Apple, you gotta respect it. Yeah, you definitely gotta respect it though, you know what I'm saying? And I feel that it's not
I don't think it's not a shot to any other league. You could be
definitely not.
It's not a shot to any, but it you can't take away somebody from being great. Just because if this is great over here, it doesn't take away from this being great. You can have two great things.
Yeah, for sure.
But
we're gonna go back to that. And they want to ask Angel a question. They said, will you be merging with the show 12U? They said for spring ball.
Show didn't have a 12U. I am show 12U. I'm the Suicide Squad. Show didn't have a 12U to merge with.
Okay, that's he said he won't be merging with 12U because he is the 12U.
There was nothing to merge with.
It was no team there.
It was no team there. So it wasn't a merge.
Nah, they had an 11U.
Yeah, they had an 11U last year, not a 12U this year.
Yeah, but they had an 11U last year. So
not a 12U this year.
Yeah.
So they all was gone.
He said they gone.
There was nothing to merge with. You see, I'm saying merge. It was nothing to merge with.
So
I'm the 12U.
The 11s from last year that was.
I don't have nothing to do with 12U this year. Why are you bringing up 11U last year?
They're not there.
Nothing with the merge with. I'm the 12U, me.
If the kids are staying from 11,
no, I'm trying to explain to you that I'm the 12U. Whatever was there last year, don't got nothing to do with me. I wasn't there last year. I'm the 12 you now.
They said nothing to merge with, see? Said nothing to merge with. So yeah, he the 12 you. So you the okay.
But just like now, we back to Mace.
Yeah,
we're gonna keep.
God, go to Mace because I've been talking too much. God, man, I got some questions, but I'm gonna let y'all talk a little bit because it's time to turn it up a little bit. He didn't even take the shades off yet. Know what I'm saying? It's hot. I'm hot. If he been a little bit sipping, he's not even hot yet. So that means he's not. Yo, what's up? What y'all doing? Cause should I just take over?
So now that we finished, we done talking. We tigers, right?
Mm-hmm.
You also a parent.
Yeah.
When Murder played that last year?
Hurricanes 13.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. Wait.
He won national champions.
Ask that question.
Huh?
Oh, my bad. Never mind.
Go ahead. Hold on. Shout out to the Silverbacks. The Silverbacks did declare. They just said they going to Big Apple. It's nothing to hide. So that's another one. Okay. So that's what I'm saying. And that's
shout out to Allen, man. That's a good dude right there.
You know what I'm saying? But I can't wait for these two. League to have fun. You know what I'm saying? Cause this is gonna be super dope. It's gonna be big for the city though. Let's have fun. Let's keep it cool.
Let's try to do champs versus champs.
That'll be dope. This might be the beginning of okay. This, now we're gonna have fun with everything. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully. Now what was that question? Who you talking about? Ask the question.
Child asked the question. I don't know
what she's disrespectful. Hold on. That child, watch your mouth. Well, yeah, I ain't see it.
What you talking about, Fatima? Yeah,
they say ain't no way the whole squad from last year left, Andrew. They trying to say, you know what I'm saying? You got even if
the
you
whole
got like
team,
a few
right?
Kids,
like the Coney Island kids left and the other kids left.
Nah, none do me.
What you talking about?
Yeah, I don't know what she talking about.
Yo, what are we gonna do? Because
come on, let's talk.
I got a coach.
I'm a parent.
Yeah, you're a parent. Hurricane. You
13.
You
Hurricane.
Going crazy last year.
Of course, my son, Mason Jr. For a reason.
Murder.
I'm gonna go hard regardless.
But you was going crazy.
Yeah.
You turned to a chief hater.
I wouldn't say a chief hater, but
you was a chief assassin.
Yeah, I was. I was. Okay. I'm gonna stand on that.
Okay.
Only on a 13U level though.
On 13 level?
Yeah, only 13.
Okay. So do you feel...
Because I love those Chief kids. Remember, I coached them.
You actually did?
Yeah.
So how do you feel like the whole thing panned out with them and the Hurricanes?
What you mean? Like my son going over there?
Huh?
It panned out?
I'm talking about the season. I'm talking about their games. I'm the first game back and forth.
Yeah, I mean, that team was dominating the whole year. It was just...
The bubble gate? Dome gate?
Whatever, however y'all want to put it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it was like that bubble didn't matter to me. Cause at the end of the day, it was when you go outside in the cold, 5 minutes later, you in the cold. You could be in the bubble 35 minutes. You go out there in that cold in 5 minutes, you cold. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I don't think the bubble played a factor. Again, it came It came down to coaching to me. My opinion.
I don't want
to
talk about this no more, man. Right, we passed that.
They national champs, D1.
Hold on, we got somebody in the building, man. Hold on. Yo, what's up? We got Sammy in the building. What up?
I'm putting oil on the table too.
What we talking?
You already know what it is, man. Coach Sammy, man. Definitely with the World Pack. That. And we got CJ and we got smoke y'all niggas this year. Stop talking.
Yo, that.
Oh, you put to add my scores 18 to 24. Stop it. 18 to 24. And I got the DVD and we got to play one day.
Told you it was about two scores, Angel.
About two scores. It was 18 to 24. Stop it.
Oh, it was a DC. We was there, bro. They scored late in the
fourth. Hold on.
18
to 24.
24-18? Yes. Call. Yes.
They did not put up 18.
They scored more than one time. I was there.
Call.
Where was that?
It was at Cypress, bro. We had to put all our PRs in the fourth quarter. They had zero.
Now you
So you're saying they scored 18 in the fourth?
They had zero in the fourth quarter. We had to throw all. We had to put in nine NPRs.
It was close at one. At one time, let me think. Because one time it was like.
Hold it was on, the late the fourth quarter. We had to throw in nine NPRs.
All right, fuck all that.
That's part of the rule. That's part of the game.
That's part of the game.
I'm not saying. I'm not saying that it wasn't part of the game.
I lost the final four to the Chiefs because of NPRs.
You're not understanding what I'm saying. Yeah. I'm not saying that. You heard me. I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is they was. It was donuts.
Yo, hold on. What's Sammy trying to say though? You saying the game was closed then, so now it's going. Is a difference? It's like,
man, nigga, he's dead. Let's talk about that. He's dead. Never ran from the nigga, right? So the first time, look, he wanna play.
You been running.
Yo, he said you dead though.
Running.
Wait, stop.
I could never be dead. The Joker could never be dead.
Let him talk. Let him die. Let him hear. Let me hear.
Never called me out, bro. When?
Yo,
I've been calling you out for years, bro. When since you called me out?
My org didn't want to play you.
Your org didn't want to play. So that's like somebody backing you up and be like, nigga, I was trying to fight you. Wasn't trying to fight me.
You a liar, bro.
Hold on. What year was this?
Your org didn't want you to play.
What year? What year we talking? Because we went nine.
We went nine. You. He beat him.
He said 10U. He said
10U. He didn't play me. 11U. So what happened to 11U last year?
No, so it was 10. Yeah.
So what happened to 11U when your org wanted you to play me?
No, when 10 just wanted me to play you.
Why are you talking about when B? Because
it's even now. One they didn't play. One play. So even now they got started.
No, even. He never wanted to play me.
Yo, listen. You think I'm really scared to play you?
So what happened with the Tigers last year?
What's the date?
Line it up.
Yeah, I don't need to. Stop it.
It's the Bluetooth.
I think it's the Bluetooth in his car.
Yeah, oh, okay.
That's why it's delayed.
But he can hear us though.
He hears us.
Yeah.
The car.
Oh, okay. It's
super delayed
a little bit.
He said, get off Bluetooth. See you in the
No, it distorted a little bit.
Yo.
Yeah, you good now.
You good now.
All right, look. Why would I run for you if I called out Dark Knights and played them and lost in the fourth quarter 12-0?
You want to talk about that game?
I'm scared of you.
You want to talk about that game?
When did it
go? Smooth knocked out.
You want to talk about that game? You played the Dark Knights when they had five starters in Maryland at 302 Athletics when I was there? They was at the 302 Combine. You don't know none of that. That's what I'm saying. You played Dark Knights when they had four starters out at 302.
Did they have Jordan?
They had four starters out at the 302 Combine, bro. What are you talking about? But we're not even talking about that. Why you didn't play me last year when your org wanted you to play me?
18 and up.
Mace is here. So let's bring it back to Mace. Mace. Did he want to play or not, Mace?
Listen.
Mace, this your podcast.
Ask him. No, he did. He did it for himself. He can defend himself right now.
Yeah, I'm here. First year I called you out.
Why are you talking about first year? We talking about last year with Mace.
Let me talk. You hear the whole story.
You never called me out.
Let me hear what he got to say.
Yo, you got to stop, son. You got to stop.
Let him talk.
You said your org didn't want to play, right? Whatever. Cool. That's when we lost to Wolfpack that year. And then you called me out. My org didn't want me to play you. Now... I go to the Tigers. I said, play them for what? Them niggas is dying. They dying out. They ain't got no fucking game. They got no league. They looking for somewhere to play. Let them die. And that's the fact.
That's what you said?
For what? What we get?
Who said that?
You know I played 17 games last year?
He definitely said that.
You know I played 17 games last year?
What did we get out of that?
Do you know I played 17 games? I played more games than y'all.
Maybe.
Yeah. How? I didn't have games and I played more games than y'all.
That's not my fault.
So how was that even an excuse? You just made up a whole ultimatum, and that was wrong.
This is
he just said he didn't play me last year because I didn't have.
Said, Yo, why we playing them? They're about to die.
He said that he didn't play me last year because I didn't have games. I played 17 games last year.
Who you played? And I want to go on your case too, son. You told the
jury. I played everybody.
Wait.
Hey, I played everybody.
Hey, watch this, hey.
But look, though, you just said you didn't play me because I didn't have no games, which was a lie.
No, I said you were looking for games.
Like, how was I looking for games, bro? I played everybody. I played Brick City. I played Man.
He might be talking about city games. That's in New York.
Nobody plays me in the city regardless.
Listen, that was
niggas don't want to play me in the city regardless. I have my own games.
But people tap in, we got to let them speak. Let me
hear something. Yo, Angel. The first game we played. What was the bet?
Why are we bringing up the first game, bro?
What was the bet? I bet you $1,000, right? Did you renege or what?
I didn't renege anything.
So what happened?
I didn't renege anything.
I had the bread on me. You said no. Nah.
I didn't say nah. So I said, happened? Let me go to the car. You said nah. Forget the bet then. You don't got the money on you. Forget the bet. And then I still beat you. Why are you bringing up bets? I won, bro. What the fuck? You would have to pay me regardless. Yo, what type of shit you did? What the fuck? What type of... Yo, bro, Sammy, you got to chill, bro. You got to chill. Yo, bro, you said
yo,
anything.
Yo, Sammy, hold on. Lost, you trying bro. To say he wasn't sure?
He wasn't sure, nigga.
How was sure? All right, so why... Yo, all right. He not saying nothing, bro.
Yeah, I'm not saying that. I'm saying this, though, right?
What's the date?
What's the date? What's the date?
Listen.
What's the date?
They got put up 70, and you not, somebody put 70 up on them in 2 days.
What's the date?
You ain't get that shit scored on you in 2 years.
What's the
you
date?
You fucking lie, nigga.
Who put up 70 on me?
They put up 40 on you, 40 in 1 year, nigga. Stop.
40 points. That's one game.
No.
40 stop. Points, one game.
He said stop three it. Times.
Dark Knights put up stop. Six.
Stop it.
41 game. Dark Knights put up six.
What's the date?
What's who the put date? Up more points than
what's
that?
The date? Are we going to set a date up for this game? Like, what's the date?
I'm just part of the all. I don't control the game.
He said, how?
Okay, we're going to do it like this. Sammy, do you want to play him?
Absolutely. That nigga is shit. He's trash, nigga.
All right. Yo, so we're Fridays, nigga.
Yo, that's Angel. It. That's it. All right, so y'all talk no. behind the scenes. Let's set it up.
Talk behind the scenes. Nothing no, to talk behind the
no.
scenes.
No, he said he won it.
There's nothing to talk behind the scenes. We talking right here.
No, but listen, he said let's what he said, though. But he got to go back to the team, though. So he
got to go back to the team.
Because he said he won it. So he got to go back to the team and see, like, what's good for them. So, right, so do you want
gotta
it?
Get on. Huh? Wrong way to go.
Yeah, but do you want it? So he's saying it's a go for him.
Absolutely. I've been calling right,
so
him out
so,
for 3 years. Right,
so we're gonna go because we're going back to Mace now. So yo, Sammy, we're gonna holler at you. We appreciate you coming. Yo, is a definite.
Stop lying, bro. Stop lying.
Yo, is the game a definite though?
Is it a definite? Because we gotta go to Mace.
Of course, I'm with it.
All right, so that's what we need to hear.
Thank
that's
you.
That's all we need to hear. We appreciate you, my guy.
Finally, big bro. Nigga, boy,
all right, that's it. That's it. That's it. You know what I'm saying? That this is what we needed, though. We needed this. We needed the confirmation of this and that. And it's all Mace's fault. You know what I'm saying?
How's my fault?
And you know what I'm saying? But I'm glad you this happened because now we get to see a good game.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I said that was 1-2. Angel said it wasn't 1-2, so now it's 2-3 together.
I see it.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so it's 2-3 together.
Versus one.
Yeah, so now it's gonna be a dope game. It's gonna be good for the city.
Yeah, it's gonna be good.
Hold on, they leave.
I'll be there.
Oh,
I'll
know.
Be there.
So
we don't know.
Yeah, we don't know what league. You know what I'm saying,
it's gonna happen though. It's
gonna happen. So if they
unless it happen, we don't care.
Spring ball is all that coming up.
No, but it's gonna happen because if they're in the same league, they gotta play. Yeah. If they not,
they gotta set
they
it
should play. They gotta set
yeah,
up.
But we're gonna do it like this before we go right back to Mace. No, we going to Mace now. You know what I'm saying?
What's up? Because
Mace,
I got something to speak on, man. Y'all niggas still ain't let me
go
speak
ahead.
On.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Y'all niggas keep cutting me off.
Go ahead.
What's up with y'all?
My bad. My bad.
I want to shout out to, what's their name? I'm not trying to be squad.
We don't know.
All right, Venom Squad. Oh. Shout out to the Venom Squad coaches, right?
Shout out to the Venom Squad, man.
They was up here, and y'all was letting them go crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all was letting them go crazy. I don't understand how coaches got a whole group of kids. Mm-hmm. I'm talking about their own team.
Okay, the Venom
Squad.
Okay.
You go to an org who doesn't have that age group, and you give them the keys to the Ferrari.
What you mean by that? Give them the keys.
Like, they're not coach. They're not the head coach. They're not calling the shots over there.
Are you? Wait, hold
on. But they're the play callers, though.
No.
We're not going. Come on, stop.
Play callers.
Stop.
So you trying to say the Venom Squad went over to the Brooklyn Chiefs? You know what I'm saying? And they gave the keys up to the Ferrari. They came with the Ferrari that they just bought. The I'm saying they did just. Yeah. Not only did they just buy, they cleaned it up. It's 2024 because it's the year.
We are not about to do this.
Hold on, bro. Chill.
Gotta do this.
Chill.
So they came with the Ferrari that they hard earned money that they
worked. You know why I say it's a Ferrari? I'm not even gonna say. I mean, you know why I say it's a Ferrari?
Why?
Because they got sponsors behind them.
Hold on, man.
They got sponsors behind them. Big name in these streets.
Yo, listen,
you go to another org and you give up the keys. It's just
how
crazy.
How
to
you
me.
Figure they gave up the and keys?
Because he said it here. He said Tim was the head coach.
Who said what? Because you gotta clarify.
Tim was the head coach.
Who said?
And I rock with with the Venom Squad coach.
Who you talking about when the Venom was here?
I don't believe that.
When it was here.
I don't believe. Check Terrence the tape. Head. I don't believe.
Check
Terrence
the tape
to the Chiefs.
Check the tape.
And somebody else the head coach. I don't believe.
Check
that.
The tape.
I don't believe it. Check I don't it. Believe it.
Juju said false.
I think he probably said
made you. But hold on, Lamont said made you bug it.
He said Tim. I don't believe it. I know Terrence the OC, the head coach.
Rewatch it. I'm not saying I don't know. I'm not saying he's the OC.
And
I'm not saying he's not putting
LJ
the plays.
OC.
Head coach is crazy. Head coach is giving up your keys. That's like, yo, I'm a passenger princess. You could drive.
Yeah, they
Terrence still the head coach.
But you know,
he said Tim was the head coach.
But you know what it is,
yo,
though.
I promise you.
Coach for the Venom Squad.
Hold on. And I promise you. I stopped watching that shit after that.
LJ, but you on the live. Who's the head coach for the Venom Squad, LJ? I see you.
But you think they doing it as in they paying homage? Like, yo, this is our team, but we want you to be the head since y'all older.
How can
y'all
I pay homage?
To the vets.
Pay homage?
To the veteran coaches.
How?
No, I'm asking. I'm not saying.
If it wasn't for me, you don't have this 11U group.
Whoa.
What are we talking about? Last year, the Chiefs 10U played 11U. They didn't have a 10U.
So you saying they gave up their keys to them and?
Oh, they say Angel gave up his keys.
Y'all saying anything? I'm the head coach. Fully the head
yeah,
coach.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. It's something. It's something to do with
coach.
The squad.
Everything go through me. I don't know what y'all talking about.
So,
Jamie, I'm giving you about the ass.
We gonna go back to and we gonna go to Angel in a minute.
Coach.
So you saying
fully.
That? The Venom Squad went everything over there and they had it. Everything and they gave it up to the kid and they just sitting back and letting them run the show.
Yes, bro. I was watching that interview.
Yo,
excited,
I'm not gonna lie. Yo,
right?
Yo,
I like the Venom Squad.
I don't believe it.
Yo, your LJ.
I like it.
Doing the interview.
But when I heard,
yeah.
Shout out to Tim, head
yo,
coach.
Shout out to
I
Tim,
completely
though,
stopped the interview
that,
and didn't watch
yeah,
it.
It was sad though.
I was upset.
It was sad though.
Yes.
But I think it was paying homage. I took it as paying homage as in,
Angel, don't do that, bro.
I took it as paying homage though.
How?
Because they're young you coaches and they got veterans.
You know how you pay homage? Yo, Tim, I know you're a defensive coach. Come run a defense.
Yo, listen.
Head coach, you know what head coach is?
What's yeah, I know.
I make all of the, I make the final
but,
word.
I don't like
the word.
I don't like.
I got the final word on the team.
It matters.
So let me ask you a question.
Head coach don't mean
nothing. So let me ask you a question now. How many veteran coaches got more years than Tim?
What you mean on that staff?
On the Chiefs program.
We talking about the staff.
Okay.
We gotta talk about the level.
We not gonna do that.
Okay. Suicide and them been coaching for years. Cubano too.
When did Cubano ever call a play?
Maybe because he the
I'm
oldest.
Not saying he called a play, but he's
nah,
been coaching.
Comedy. He said you calling plays. No, Cubano. When did you ever call a play? When was he? When was he?
Am I bugging Lowe?
Hold on. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Yo, Carl Lowe's.
Cubano.
Carl Lowe's. Y'all got a national. Let's check this out.
Losing me, bro.
Y'all won a national championship, right?
Oh, just stop commenting, bro.
Y'all won a national championship, right?
Yeah.
Y'all could have came out with Riot Squad.
Yeah.
As a organization.
Yeah.
Right.
We want to.
No, I'm saying y'all could have.
Yeah.
If I got a brand team, I got endorsements and all this. I am this team.
Mm-hmm.
I'm one of the hottest teams. Exposure wise.
Yeah, Cubano just said that happened, bro.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. I'm not bugging.
Oh man. man.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. Yo, Carl, you got a national championship. I'm not bringing my whole team, Los. I'm not bringing my whole team.
Ask for that. Terrence, LJ, I got
to call you right
after this, bro.
That's what I'm trying to tell you, bro.
So, yeah, go ahead.
Shout out to Cubador for clearing that up because I know it was a buggy.
I know y'all niggas ain't do that shit.
Yo, Los, you got a natty, Los.
I got a cold.
I'm not bringing, if I know you don't got a 11U, and I'm bringing my whole 11U, Los, you not no head coach. Because you need me. I don't need you. I could go anywhere. But Venom Squad could have went anywhere.
I'm gonna keep it a buck.
Am I lying though? But Venom Squad could have went anywhere.
That's true. But me,
if you're putting me on that team, you putting me on that level, that group.
I gotta put you because that's my group.
Yeah, I understand that.
That's my group.
But let me tell you something.
Nobody got no say so over me if I'm bringing that group.
Super fat.
You need me. I don't need you. Super fat. I could go anywhere.
So you bigger than the old?
Definitely. No.
That's what I'm asking.
Yo, if you need me.
Not if you. Not
yeah, let me tell you
if
something.
If there was Chiefs from the beginning,
hold
hell
on.
No.
Hold on. He just said you bigger than the org. I'm definitely bigger than the org.
I was asking.
Hold on. Yo, you know why?
I want to hear this.
Hold on. So, Angel, why you the head coach?
We're going to go there. We moving too fast.
You're not bigger than the org. The head coach.
Wait.
You know niggas can't take.
We moving. Listen. No.
Exactly.
No, wait, Mace, you're moving too fast. We won't go over there. Me, I feel just because what I put in the game and
my team got sponsors. What are you talking about?
Yes.
I'm bringing that light to you.
It's not saying I'm bigger than you.
Being biased, I don't like that.
No, listen, Angel. Hold on. I'm gonna go there. He just said you're bigger than the org. What I bring you, what I bring to the table, what I play with. Hold on, wait. These are my kids. Now, this is not no Chiefs Kane shit. These are my kids.
Yeah.
I put the work in with these kids right here. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? So whatever I bring, I'm bringing more to the table than you probably have at your table. The only thing you probably got over me is only a name.
That's a fact.
So if I'm bigger, of course I am, because I can stay where I'm at, and I'm going to be bigger than you anyway.
I agree. I'm just asking a question.
No, I'm talking about Venom now. I understand both of y'all. So now me as a head coach, I don't care about being a head coach. That title never moved me. I never even wanted to be a head coach. Mm-hmm. Just because I know what I bring to the table. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? I am the table. You see what I'm saying? So it's like, I don't care about, the only thing I'm going to do is troll and big up my kids. I'm not gonna say I'm better than you, this and that. I don't bring myself up. I'm talking about my kids. I'm gonna brag about my kids.
No, it's not about who's better.
I understand what you're saying to him, but I'm talking about me, Carl, personally, because I've been doing it so long that I don't want to be a head coach. I don't want to be like I'm the head coach.
You know what you said, though? You've been doing this for me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
They're the young guys.
Yeah, I know.
They're the young hot guys.
Yeah, but that's why I understand you. That's why I say I understand what you're saying.
Actually, the first year that we coached, he made me the head coach. I was the head coach. Niggas was tight.
Yeah.
Venom scored that Chiefs. That's dope. No, it's not. But they both got their own thing going. They want to get over there. Want to get over there. They doing great things.
That shit don't mean nothing though.
What?
The head coach title don't mean nothing.
Yeah, head coach. But
it means a lot.
But what he's saying as in a young group who this is their thing. Then why are you giving that up? That's what I understand.
But if you look at the top, Juju said it was like 8 kids. They brought 8 kids.
Right, Juju.
Who brought 8 kids?
They brought more than 8 kids.
Yo,
come
on. We're not going by what they said. We don't know. We're not doing it.
That's a lot.
What? But we're doing that. But Juju, I understand what you're saying. I understand, but they brought more than 8 kids, though. That's why it's the Venom Squad. You know what I'm saying? So if they brought 8 kids, they only got 11 over there. That's a good.
So, I'm
trolling.
Let me ask you a question.
Get mad at
Hold on. You saying head coach don't mean nothing. So why are you the head coach? 12.
I never said head coach don't mean nothing.
You was about to say that just now.
I never said that.
Do you believe in
I
that?
I was reading dictate.
But so does head coach mean something?
Yes, head coach means
exactly.
It don't mean nothing.
Why don't?
I think the head coach means something.
Tell me what it means.
And it depends. On your staff. And it depends on your job description, just like I said.
Yeah, Los, when me
everybody
Los,
got a purple.
Hold on. When me and Los started coaching, hold on. Can I say something?
That's probably what y'all did.
Yeah, I'm trying to show you something. With all these years I've been coaching.
But you can't compare you and Los.
Hold on.
So y'all was coached together for years.
Hold on.
The only thing y'all saying is the only thing that matters on the coach staff is the coordinator.
What you mean?
Hell no.
That's basically what you're saying. The only thing that matters on the coaching staff is the coordinators. The offensive coordinator, defensive coordinator. Nothing else matters.
No.
We didn't even it could be a head coach who don't even know more than me.
No, that's a fact. But guess what? The head coach got the final say.
No, they don't.
Okay.
No, they don't.
Okay.
No, trust me.
Okay.
Let me tell you, a head coach might feel that he got that say, but he won't get respected when he got somebody.
Let me tell you something.
So you might can push some buttons, but you're not going to get respected.
Hold on. Let me tell you
something. You're going against
a player who actually knows. Let me tell you something. I know Tim. I know Tim very well.
Yeah.
Tim coaches with passion, just like a lot of us.
Mm-hmm.
He going to have the final say on that team. Especially if you feel like he's more experienced than you.
But you know what it is, though. So, see me, I like to give the keys to people. You know what I'm saying? As in, because I feel we together, we both winning. You know what I'm saying? I don't feel that, because I feel like we all grown. You know what I'm saying? We all grown, and I don't want to feel like I'm over you, and just because I'm a head coach. No. When the refs used to be like, yo, who the head coach? Yo, whoever you close to, that's who you talk to.
Mm-hmm.
You see what I'm saying? I'm not into, I'm the head. That don't do nothing to me. That don't do anything for me. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm still respected when it comes to my kids.
I'm still coach the same way.
Yeah, I'm still coach. Mm-hmm. Like me, I'm older. Like when it came to Los, our first year coaching together, I told him he's the head coach.
What year was this?
2014. I said, you the head coach. They and them over there start getting, they got mad at me because I made
this
him.
This was at what, BU?
Yeah, and they said, they was like, why you make him the head coach and all that? Wow. That don't do nothing for me.
You, but that's what I'm trying to tell you. A lot of people that take that shit serious.
Yeah. A lot of, That's why they mess
up. Certain orgs take that shit serious.
But that's where they fold at.
That's the mistake.
Let me ask you a question, though. You don't think that was already in the plan when it was announced that it was coming over there? Don't think it could be a positive conversation like, nah, we can't have the young boy.
I think they paired. I think that was their decision.
You think so?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Seen them coach.
I'm not saying saying is correct. No, I'm saying
I think it was a conversation was had.
Yeah. He said, head coach is what? I can't even see. He said, head coach is the image reflecting the group. I definitely agree on that. Yeah. Whoever take it serious shows. That's what I'm saying. You know who the big dog is.
That's what I'm saying.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm not saying you know just because a lot of people who run with that head coach, they just want to be over you and they want to make the final decision.
That's what I'm saying.
I don't see head coaches. They want to feel like they're above
check
somebody.
Check this out. I don't see head coaches not know more than the OC, but will make that play call.
Yeah.
Horrible.
So they won't get that respect though. If they moving as I'm the head coach, they won't get that respect from the veteran coaches.
So guess what?
Nah.
You can have the title head coach, but if you don't move like one and
come
on.
Nobody gonna follow you like
facts.
Yeah, but that's what that's another way we be having division in the camp. Mm-hmm. Cause some people want to be, I'm the head coach. Oh no, you told them like just cool. Okay, we already know you the head coach. Just cool.
Just relax. Calm down.
I'm saying, but if you got a vet, then it's like okay, I understand it. But there's a lot of new ones. It's like come on, man. It's only a title to you.
Mm-hmm.
Know what I'm saying? Cause everybody outside that gonna respect that if you moving like don't talk to them, talk to me. Know what I'm saying?
That's a little crazy because you coaching a team sport. How you gonna be by yourself?
I just don't want to be. I'm not a person who want to be over my coaches. That's just me. Just because don't forget who I came from. And I came from Sam Jackson, he told me to take it like you got it now. You see what I'm saying? So for him to feel like he took the game away from me before though. But when you know what I'm saying we was winning and all that. But I respected it as in he still, but when he knew, like, damn, I got it. You know what I'm saying? When he said, when I got it, he gave it. It's just that I just learned a lot. I learned a lot from the ones who really matters. You know what I'm saying? So when it comes to the younger ones under me, you could be the head coach or this and that. It don't mean nothing to me. It don't define me.
Shout out to Sam Jackson, man. God bless them.
Yo, he said, Sammy said, question of Mace, do head coach mean something to you?
It depends. If you know football, then no. If you don't know football, then we have a problem.
That's what it is. If you know what I'm saying, but let me tell you, this head coaching thing divides the camp, though, son.
It do.
I'm gonna be honest. It divides the camp because now, if I'm looking at you like we together,
Sammy, no, he asked that question, but he know I had a whole coaching staff already before they came. I switched the whole staff around.
But what is a head coach's job? Because I feel like some people want to be a head coach just to say they're head coach, but they don't take care of the pro. They don't take care of the team.
Mm-hmm.
They don't even have no. What you call that shit? They don't have no control over their team. You know what I'm saying? If you don't, you can't be. So that means just a title. You can't be a head coach, or if you don't have control of your team.
Yeah, no.
You see what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So that we just got to be careful with this head coach and stuff. You know what I'm saying? I understand that everybody want to be a head coach. Everybody want to be the one who talk to the refs. Who that?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm talking. But all right. So moving forward, when it comes to like what we was on after this, because we was on this head coaching shit a little too long, and
you had something you want to say
about what?
Nah, I spoke on about the I didn't like that shit that the Venom Squad did about giving niggas the head coach when that's their team. They've been with them for what, 3 years now? How long? 3 years?
Two years.
Venom Squad is on the map. They always talked about. Come on, like.
So you trying
to? He's got a whole sponsor.
So you trying to?
Venom
say
Squad
Venom,
is.
So you trying to say Venom Squad should have done that?
Venom Squad, what? They don't have no chips, right? They still being talked about. They got no chips. They still being talked about.
They talked
about for a reason, though. It's for a reason.
Yeah, they talked about because they.
You know
young
why? Because they young niggas know they coming.
Yeah,
they there.
Yeah, they there. But you felt that they should have gave up their keys so fast.
No. Niggas gotta fall in line.
What you think, Los, on that?
I feel like if that's something that they decided to do with their team, they have every right to do with their team. What I had did it, probably not.
Ain't no probably, Los. Stop. You being nice.
I probably wouldn't.
No probably. No problem.
I don't know what their thought process was.
To give no up, probably give up though. Listen, you got a prime example right next to you. Angel. He got the national championship coaching staff with him. He's not giving up that head coach title.
But what does that mean?
He's calling the shots.
What's the shots?
Because everything got to go through him.
Y'all losing me right now.
Everything got to go through him.
No, listen.
I facilitate everything from the parents to the admin to practicing to games.
We're not talking play calling. We're not talking play calling.
I facilitate everything. So that's what I was trying to say when y'all was saying that the only thing that matters is the offensive coordinator or defensive coordinator.
No, team moms do a lot of that stuff too. They talk to the parents.
I'm talking about I facilitate everything as a head coach. I keep the team flowing. This is what I do. I keep the team together. Without me, there's no team.
How?
Because that's my team.
What, making games? Picking games?
Not making. I just said a lot of other things. You just said one.
Yeah, because
there's a lot of things that you could do as a head coach.
Like what?
A lot of things. I just said it.
Name them again.
I know I'm not naming them again. It don't matter. I keep the team together.
No.
Yes. Uh-uh. Yes.
Head coach.
Yes.
Parents, yes. Facilitating teams, games. No.
Everything, bro. Everything as a head coach could do, I do. And I still coach the kids. Y'all took coaching kids is at practice. Coaching kids is at practice.
What?
I didn't see what coaching kids. Coaching kids is at practice.
Hold on, they just said you a helper like a buddy.
Again,
you
look.
Hold on. Are you calling plays? Because the head coach.
No, I'm not calling plays. No.
Okay.
No.
Why you not calling?
Why you not calling plays?
We spoke on that last episode.
Let's talk about it right now.
I let Dennis call the plays. He's the offensive coordinator. This is the DC. That is my team.
So what's
there's no difference.
What's the difference between?
There's no difference.
I'm a coach.
Coaching is at practice.
He said.
Coaching is at practice.
No.
This is when coaching come into play.
Listen.
Coaching is at practice. You only playing a game for 2 hours.
Yeah. But why you not calling?
Coaching is at practice. This is where it starts.
Yeah, listen.
Just because a coach is not a play caller, I don't mean
listen,
he's not a
I'm
coach.
Not saying
that
a,
linebacker
listen,
coach
I'm not
is a coach. That DB coach is a coach. That running back coach is a coach. You can't take away from him being a coach.
The team moms is a coach. And this and that is a coach. We're not going that. But
no, just what I said is not the same
listen
thing.
Listen to what I'm saying.
Team
though.
Moms not coaching
I'm not
the kid
can you listen?
To perform the sport.
Yeah, listen.
I seen the team on no more football than the coach.
Hold on. But that's not the question. Players. The question is why you're not coaching. Why you not calling plays?
I don't see you smoke.
Los.
Hold on. Angel, you got to answer that, bro.
The Los.
Sanders, the head coach, and doesn't call offensive defense. Angel does the most important things people don't see.
I'm not. I don't care what's going on there.
Facts.
You know how many yo, questions
Angel,
I said.
Angel, we're not ducking. No questions.
Yo, listen.
Why you not coaching?
Hold on, Mace. Give me a second. Since you do that, I'm going to read out the questions that's going. Should I read out the questions that's going over there?
I see why you're calling the plays.
Saying I'm not coaching.
The reason I'm asking you this question because it's a
while I'm not calling the offense,
yeah, or defense.
I'm not a defensive guy.
No, leave it. Where is that? Why are you not calling the plays?
Because Dennis is calling the plays.
I said, why are you not calling the plays?
Because I want Dennis to call the plays.
Okay,
me personally, I want Dennis to call the plays. I like him as an OC, I like his brain thought, and I like Devon. I like them together.
Listen, no, they're a hell of a coach.
I never said they can't coach.
I
said for you to have this team to build this team up, right? And just because I saw what we went through.
The difference between me and Buddy was, if you want to ask that question, I am the head coach. I provided this team. These are my kids. I'm coming with everything I got, and I'm making the team run without anybody else. I'm the glue. That's why. That's the difference between me and Buddy. That was the difference between me and Buddy. Like, what are you saying right now?
He's saying what he said.
So, can I ask a question?
Ask him up.
So, both of your championship, you played Dark Knights twice in the chip, right?
I played Dark Knights.
Once in the chip, but you played them how many times?
One time in championship.
All right, how many times total though?
I played them
because every game was close.
Yeah, it was good.
Every game was close.
Was what? Every game was like what? 7-6, some sort of.
Yeah.
Six zip. Know what I'm saying? 1 point. Like,
let me ask you a question.
26-21.
Now y'all play Dark Knights, and say
40.
The play callers put up 30-40.
Not happening.
You think you was the problem?
Oh, you talk about now. It depends, because...
Was that the problem?
It's not
the problem. Yeah, like play calling wise.
All right, so right now, the way the situation is...
It's not the same?
It's going to be like that anyway. But what I'm saying is, that's if you know, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be like that regardless.
I get what you're saying.
But I trust me calling the O. Mm-hmm. I trust my offensive call, play calling. Absolutely. I've won a lot of games calling the offense. I promise you I did.
We won a lot of games.
Calling the offensive players, right? Again, me, I'm a learner, bro.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm okay with that. Some people not okay with learning. You understand me? These guys got a lot of experience. I'm not gonna say they better play callers than me because I don't think nobody calls offense better than me. But what I'm saying is I can
now you do think that because you let them call the plays.
No, just what you're not listening to me.
I don't think you're listening to yourself.
I can learn from them. I can learn from Dennis.
You know your kid, you had him since 8 years old.
It's not that much you can learn. Since I had them from 8 years old, guess what?
What?
They maxed out with me. And that's the honest truth.
Nah.
It's time for them to learn.
That's the truth, though.
So why you can't? That's why sometimes in youth football, you're not listening. Sometimes in youth football, some coach is not supposed to stay with the same group forever.
I'm not gonna let you do that.
Yes.
Why you couldn't be in the front calling and helping you call plays? Hold on. If you like them so much, why they couldn't help you call plays? Mm-hmm. Like, yo, listen, what I'm doing wrong, all right, cool. That's what you
Dennis could have been the quarterback coach.
Whatever
Devon could have been the receiver coach.
They could have assisted. Why they couldn't assist you instead of them just taking
if the a team? We ain't have team arms, but I hear
you. You know what I'm saying? Why they couldn't assist you? If you seeing something, you calling the plays, people could come in, yo, listen, Ange, yo, I see this is what I would do.
Because what's going to come behind that.
It's nothing to come behind it.
Yeah, it is.
What comes behind it?
You wasn't calling the plays. That's why y'all won.
But that don't hurt me though. That don't hurt.
I'm not saying it gotta hurt you, but
that don't hurt my heart. Numbers don't hurt, but
you know what? It takes away something.
You was winning regardless.
That's what I'm saying.
That's how a lot of people feel.
I said that already though.
Yeah, but
saying it hurts.
You said that already though.
Yo, Ace, deep down inside, you know it's not gonna be the same. You know why? Because I seen you last year. You had I forgot whatever name. What's his name? Calling the plays.
Yeah, the reason.
I seen a couple of times you went over his shoulder and did. You get what I'm saying? Him. Because you ain't.
Yeah, you.
I said him.
This, but be on his side though. This is the, he built this though.
For
and,
sure.
And the only thing they doing is calling the play
caller. No. So you see, some people probably got what I said.
Yeah, you mixed said up. That's what I'm not saying. You maxed said that. Out
as a play caller. No, it's not what it is.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why you gotta be careful exactly what you're saying. But yeah, but let me tell you something. He definitely built this team.
For sure. Everybody
and,
knows
and,
that.
And I know personally
the running backs.
I know personally this was his year. You know what I'm saying? No matter who he had on the staff. I'm about to say though, that. You know what I'm saying?
It doesn't matter.
But
he knew that. He knows that.
But for him to trust who he got, you know what I'm saying? They should, you know what I'm saying, honor, get that respect as in, you know what I'm saying?
It's kind of like the same situation as the Venom Squad.
It's similar. It's similar. It's not the same.
I wouldn't say that, though.
Wow. It's similar. The Canes
would have never had a 12-year
staff. Y'all both got good staffs. Like, you know what I'm saying? You got more of a veteran staff, as in, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, the Canes would have never had a 12-year this year.
Yeah, it's the same. It's similar.
They wouldn't have had a 12-year this year.
Devon, that's a political comment. What? It's a political statement. Mm. That's super political. It's super political.
Because guess what? If you wasn't over there, Devon and them was coaching the babies.
He definitely built the team, and
he was gonna coach the babies.
He. I'm gonna keep it a buck.
But if I was over there, somebody else probably.
He definitely built. He definitely built.
Not the same.
He definitely
not the same. But you know what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, but look, any other person would have went over there. Guess what? Guessing them wasn't coaching that team, they would have to handle that on their own. There's a reason why niggas okay coaching over there. That's that team. Who's gonna turn down a coach's job with that team?
Q Sweat said nobody.
That's what I'm saying.
Nobody, baby.
Who's gonna turn down Lowe's? Who's gonna turn down a job for that team?
Why wouldn't
nobody?
Why would you?
It's automatic.
Nobody.
Sign me up.
I would have been the first nigga with an org at Big Apple coaching at BTS. What the fuck is y'all talking about?
Hold on. He said question to call. Hold on. Who's that? Don't win.
There's no if I don't win.
I'm gonna win. That's a question.
Hold on.
It's always a question. No, if they don't win, that's the biggest.
I'm not even thinking that. Like,
yo. I know they're winning. What I'm saying, it's always a question mark because it's football.
Blowout.
Football guards is real.
Yo, Sammy, you gonna be the reason that he give everybody 60 pieces, man. He want all his time.
I'm not
gonna
lie though. If the Wolfpack go to BTS, that's a good game.
No. I ain't talking about that game. I'm talking about everybody.
If Wolfpack I want to see BTS,
that game. That's gonna be a good game.
That's a good game and that's a good championship.
That's a good game.
They both gonna meet.
That's a good game though. That's a good game for the fans though.
Answer that
for sure.
What question those?
Suicide Squad. We said that already. They re-asking questions.
Well,
what
you answer those? You ain't saying nothing.
These questions is repetitive questions.
Nigga, you got it.
He said that already.
Suicide Squad.
Yo, y'all already know I'm a podcaster, but I'm definitely running with the squad. You know what I'm saying? So it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? I'm definitely running with the squad.
No, for sure.
But I understand both of your points, and me and son argue. But it's a give and take. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't want him to make certain moves, but I could understand. You know what I'm saying? I could understand why he do certain things, though. You know what I'm saying? So it benefits him in other ways also, just because him being on the other side. Like, I feel he the face now. You know what I'm saying?
That team is the face wherever they win.
No. I ain't said the team. The team is the team. I'm talking him.
He's a part of the team. He's the head coach.
No. The team's the team. He's the coach. He's who he is.
But the team is behind him.
But listen to what I'm saying. I'm saying it's times that we fight for the kids and the kids fight for us. Yeah. But he brung this together.
For sure.
So it is about him. He brung this together.
No, yeah,
I'm saying the kids
sure.
didn't bring together.
That's what I'm saying. Wherever he would have went,
no, but listen, where he at, he's the face of where he at. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying it's pure. That's like, who can I give an example? Because it's hard to be faces.
A franchise
like
player?
Where we at, like when we went different places. You know what I'm saying?
What happened with Suicide Squad at the show? You want to talk about that?
Wait, I can't see that. Who said what? I can't see it.
I wasn't here. Another question. What happened with Sammy and Mo merging with the Suicide Squad at the show?
Oh, yeah, what happened?
I wasn't here. Another question. That's for
who asked that?
That was you, because I don't know nothing about that.
All right, so when Sammy and Mo left the Tigers, they was coming to, we was going to get together and go under the show. So Sammy, Mo, his kids, and the Suicide Squad was getting together and going under the show bracket. That was the plan. We had practices together, coaches meetings. Everything was falling in line, right? And now, when we start talking coaching positions and coaching job descriptions, when we start getting into that level of play, that's when they just disappeared. And that's the honest truth, right? So everything was good. We talking about the plans for certain kids, how we see certain kids, how we should play certain kids. Everything was good. There was one particular player that they felt the way about how we thought the role that they was going to play. But that wasn't the deal breaker. Everything was still smooth. Everything was still going together. We still had coaching meeting after that. We still had trainers. We was at CJ's weight training with the kids. Everything was going as planned. Now, before our second staff meeting, I put out the job descriptions for all coaches, right? I could go on my text. I could show the text thread, right? I put who's the head coach, which is me, who's the OC, who's the DC, who's the assistants, and who's going to do what, right? After that happened, people stopped talking in the chat. Chat got quiet. So I reached out. Yo, what's up? Like, I'm not talking in the chat or whatever. Yo, listen, I don't think that I've been coaching for this long. I feel like I should be calling the plays, right? So I said, let's take a vote. Let the staff take a vote. And if whoever get outvoted. Nah, don't even matter, Boom. Sammy kept coming to practice. Mo stopped coming to practice. Mo stopped replying in the chat.
Yeah, listen.
Then parents just started leaving the chat. Bing, 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 bing.
Yo,
bing,
did you
bing,
have a staff? Did you have a staff? Happened. Like,
then they just disappeared.
When
so
you
Mo couldn't call the offense, so he left.
Yo, when you started that, when Sammy and Mo and them came to you, like when y'all came together, did you have the other staff already in place, or did you have them before you added the other players, coaches?
All right, so before they reached out to me, I was already planning on going to the show regardless.
Yeah.
So I was going to the show with or without them, right? So before I got there, I already had in mind what staff I was getting. I knew what staff I was getting. Cause that was that. So that's what happened. So yes, the staff was already established. Yes, the staff was already established. And when they came on, and that's what happened. Is. So that's why they're not here with me.
All right. I got a question, man. It's for my guy Los. Los,
yeah,
what was the reason you left BU?
The reason why I left BU?
Yeah.
The reason why I left BU is because I didn't have the voice that I was supposed to have. The direction the organization was going in wasn't the direction that I wanted to go in. The way that they was moving, I wasn't moving that way. The way that my kids was being treated at the time, I didn't appreciate it. It was a lot of things that was happening behind scenes that been going on for some while. I ain't speak on it, but the direction where that org was going wasn't in line where I wanted to be at, and I didn't want to be attached to that shit at all. So when we was the whole BU situation started was we all came from other orgs. We wasn't happy with those orgs, with the way they was moving. Mm-hmm. So we came to something and we said we're gonna put it together, and we're not gonna let those type of situations that was occurring at other places happened here. So in the beginning, like, it was cool, it was dope. Yeah, I think majority of everybody was there seeing it was like a family situation. It was super cool. We had fun. We had a lot of football going on. But later on, after a while, the shit started changing up.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, we had five presidents, something unheard of, and the shit just started moving different. Yeah, we had five presidents because it was five of us that came together. Yeah, it was five of us.
Too.
It was five of us.
It was
different. It was good.
You know? That's a lot.
One is two. Don't forget. It's three. The majority. Two. Yeah. Two. You know what I'm saying? It was everything. Because
Go ahead. That wasn't for me anyway, but go ahead.
Yeah. So, you know, making decisions all that together was cool. It stopped being cool. Mm-hmm. All right? It stopped being fun. It started being like it was a bad situation.
Yeah.
It was a bad situation. It started looking like other orgs. For me, it did. Certain things that was happening, I didn't want to be attached to that shit. And I just was like, you know what?
It didn't go as planned, basically.
It wasn't going as planned, mm-hmm. but it started getting foul. And I was just like, yeah, I'm out of here. So okay. I was like, yeah, I want to do my own thing.
Mm-hmm.
It was me and Carl. We coached from the beginning of BU until we left.
Yeah.
Shit.
I remember y'all was the guys. I was looking up to y'all.
I mean, but you seen we kind of stood to ourselves.
Mm-hmm. Always, yeah.
We kind of stood to ourselves. I grew up with
yeah,
them.
I remember
like
that.
Yeah, I grew up with them. So it wasn't like I was.
It started getting awkward. I peeped it. Like,
it wasn't like somebody I didn't know. It's mm-hmm. like these wasn't people like I didn't know. Mm-hmm. It's just that I stopped fucking with them. Yeah. When it came on the football aspect, mm-hmm. shit started getting personal. It wasn't cool. It wasn't for good football. So I got up out of there. And that's it. I think shit worked out. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
It's a natty behind you.
It's a natty behind you for sure.
And kids in college and all that. So it worked out.
The natty came what? 2 years after?
Nah.
We just run through the league.
Yeah, I'm about to say.
No, I'm saying after BU. Like 2 years.
Nah, we won a few chips after that.
I'm talking about natty. The natty. Natty.
Nah, natty came a couple years after.
Yeah, a couple years.
Oh, okay.
3 years after.
We left after the chip. We won an undefeated chip. Yeah.
Yeah, but
no, I know y'all was winning after that for sure.
No, there. Don't forget.
Yeah, there.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, but there also.
No, I remember that.
No. We would have stayed. We would have stayed.
That question.
We would have stayed there the whole time. We would have won. There's nobody that could have beat us.
Yeah. No,
there's nobody that could have beat us. There's nobody that should have beat us. 11, 12, 13.
Yeah. Crazy team.
Mm-hmm. For me, that question.
You can add on?
No.
Oh, okay.
It should have been for me, though.
That was close.
Raw. Raw.
Yo.
I got a question for you, though.
I know you have a lot of them. You said, you know what I'm saying? I know they've been hitting you up to.
I got a question for you, though.
Of course. What is it?
All right, let me ask you this. You represent the Riot Youth Sports Podcast, right?
Yes, yes, of course.
So how come when the Canes won the national championship, you didn't come and get no content at the stage?
I wasn't even. What you mean?
You was there. You was at the game.
I was on his sideline coach.
Don't matter. It was the first half.
What?
You wasn't a coach.
Yo, I left.
You wasn't a coach, Carl.
Yeah, listen. Hold on. Those
hold
my
on,
kids.
Hold on.
Okay, let me
hold
answer on. The question now.
You got nephews. You got nephews on that
yes,
Canes team.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Listen, yes. I left.
Answer that question. Hold why on. You didn't go get a contract? This is a B1 national one, championship. One.
Okay. Are you? Right.
My fault. Go ahead.
One, I left at. When I left to come to you, Angel, in that game.
Chiefs halftime.
It was halftime. I went to him. He was in a baseball field. Mm-hmm. The score was the score. I went to Angel at halftime. Mm-hmm. I went to Angel at halftime, and then they was practicing. I was there the whole time.
They only on the stage for 5 minutes.
Listen. I wasn't even watching the game. Don't forget, when the game was going on, I was on the other side already.
So you knew the game was over.
Listen, no. You want to let me answer your question?
Now,
at halftime, they practicing. Don't forget, these are my kids that I coach that I won a Super Bowl with.
Sure.
You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So now, at halftime, I'm in the end zone. At halftime, I went to Angel team. They was on the baseball field, and I stayed with them the whole time. They walked to the thing, and I was with them the whole time. That's why. I'm not going to stop. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to stop. Don't forget, I'm out there for him. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I love all the kids, but I'm out there for him. Mm-hmm. So now, I'm on the sideline with him, watching him do what he do. You see what I'm saying? So I'm supporting him. I support all kids. My job was to watch the other kids play where he's not playing. And then when it's time for him to play, I'm with him the whole time. I was him the whole time.
Mm-hmm.
That's the answer.
But you were supposed to represent New York youth podcast.
Yeah, but no.
All youth players. No, that was big for the town.
No.
It was.
I wasn't. No.
I
was podcasting. I had to pay to get in on that, right?
No, that's about my pay grade. I don't know.
Who do? So I was a podcast. I ain't have my mic and all that out there.
What I'm trying to tell you is, as what you do, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Everybody from NYC.
I was even at the Super Bowl. I was even at the Super Bowl.
I know.
Okay.
But this is way bigger than the Super Bowl. This is the D1. Nobody won nationals besides who? Nobody won D1 besides who?
Who you tell me?
Riot Squad, right?
Okay, yeah.
So you don't think you should have been there?
Yo, I left at halftime.
It was the next field. It was right by each other. The fields was right by each other.
Yo, listen. All right, listen. Let me tell you something. I speak to kids. There's a lot of stuff that parents don't know, right? Parents don't know that I have real history with kids. And I talk to kids for real. Yeah, you see what I'm saying? So I'm not here to please a parent when the kid could never say I'm doing wrong.
Mm-hmm.
See what I'm saying? A parent who don't know what it is, who I probably know more about their kid than themselves and know about their game more than their own parent, can't question me. Why? Yeah. Why I've been at your kids more than around you? I've been around your kids more than you have been.
Mm-hmm.
You see what I'm saying? So they can't question that. I was there. Don't forget, these are the kids that I coached, that I came down there for. I wasn't down there on podcast time. I was down there on Angel time and Suicide Squad time.
Suicide Squad.
I was there for National, yes, but I was there to support the Suicide Squad. So that's why I went down there.
Okay. All right. That's your answer.
Okay. Yeah. That's it. That was easy. You see how direct and straight to the point treated? That don't mean I don't love these kids. I love.
No, nobody's saying that.
I'm just saying I support.
The people were saying if the Chiefs would have won, you would have definitely been on that stage.
How? At one time I didn't even know the score. He was playing already.
You didn't know the score because it got ugly, Carl. You was there watching the game.
It was down by one score when I left.
Two scores.
When I left.
It was down by one score, but that the score didn't show how lopsided that game was.
When I left, they was down by one score.
Mm-hmm. They was down eight.
I'm not looking where we was at. We can't see the field. We can't hear anything.
This is the part two of that question. If the Chiefs would have won, you would have never went up there?
No, I'm not leaving him. I'm not leaving. That's not my thing.
That was the question.
Okay, yeah. If the Chiefs would have won, come on, man. Hold on. Because
you're known to be a Chief lover in this world.
I'm a Chief lover. No. You know what I'm into? I'm into loyalty.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I'm into loyalty.
I know that.
I love both. I love both sides when it comes to the kids. Now, when it comes to the coaches, I'm loyal to certain coaches because certain coaches are loyal to me.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of coaches on that are chatty patties. And there's coaches who's not going to do that. If I'm not on the scene with certain coaches, they're going to hold me down like, nah, Carl ain't like that. Yeah. But there's other coaches who are like, yeah, and they gossip more than the females. That's why they be having the females talking for them. Because there's a lot of females, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. There's a lot of man vaginas out there. You know?
It's a fact.
A lot of boy pussies out there. Yeah, now next question. That was easy. I'm gonna always represent the squad. Everybody know that. I always throw shots at Angel.
Mm-hmm.
We go back and forth, but when it comes down, I gotta hold them down. I'm gonna hold them down. I'm gonna hold them down. Like, I'm gonna hold everybody. I troll a lot, I joke a lot, but when it's time, you know what I'm saying, they not around, I'm gonna hold them down. That's what I do.
No, for sure.
No. You said loyalty in youth football is crazy. It's not crazy because it's bigger than youth football. Some people y'all don't know is real family, and y'all don't know that. And some coaches are really friends outside. So some people come to youth football and made friends. I was cool with people before youth football. I've been doing this for 20 years, 19 years. Mm-hmm. You probably wasn't even in football for 19 years. You see what I'm saying? So I've been in this game before he was coaching. I was watching it. That's how I got to watch some of these players who's coaches now. I got to see them as when they was players. You see what I'm saying? So I had relationships before I even was even coaching. So that's loyalty. Loyalty is when I'm it's more than a friend. They have family functions and all that. I don't deal with a lot of people outside of football. As in family, I got a real life. I don't have football friends. I'm around football friends, and only time I can be I have something is around football people. I got a real life outside of football, and that's the problem. Some people don't have a real life outside of football.
Yeah, not many people can say that.
Yeah, no.
And these dudes are my guys for real outside of youth football. That's all it is, though. But shout out to
But it's important. Some people can't separate the two.
No, they can't because they don't have to. They don't have a life outside of football. Some people don't have a life outside of football.
But you could be rah 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 football, and that's still my man.
Yeah.
Like, you don't have, like, it's not because I'm fucking you up on football field that I don't like you. Like, me and you ain't cool.
Facts.
No, but when we get on football field, I'm gonna bust your ass.
Yeah, facts,
that's just
facts.
It. And then we're gonna talk shit after, we're gonna chill, do all those things. People take it personal.
Yo, see, she just said I'm loyal to... I'm about to say, because the kids going to speak for me. I don't even got to speak for myself. The kids know.
She said something I asked her.
Okay.
Who that?
I'm Fatima. I asked her if she loyal to the program or was loyal to her kid.
That's what I asked.
But I'm for all what kids program? Though. I troll, I play around, but I'm for all kids. Period, though. You got more questions? Because we gonna play.
Some parents huh?
more that was your only question, right? I know that was your only question. Yo, Mace, I know that was your only question, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to I'm gonna tell y'all, hold on. Since we on this subject, you know what I'm saying? I troll. On the subject of me and saying as far as if I was going if the Chiefs were the one with the since we on this subject, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna definitely, you know what I'm saying, even though you know what I'm saying, I talk to kids outside, but I'm gonna once again I'm gonna say I give the Kings, you know what I'm saying, not even the Kings, I give that 13U their flowers, you know what I'm saying? Just because it was a back and forth, and I feel a lot of adults put a lot of dirt in the game and had them looking adults. At each other differently. Yeah, but crazy. I'm gonna tell you, but shout out to the Kings, you know what I'm saying, for even doing their numbers, for winning. Shout out to the Kings, and I know how the Kings do. I know how they get down. Know what I'm saying? I know they're gonna have a crazy banquet. I already know what they can imagine what that banquet look like, man.
What?
I said I already know what that banquet look like. Cause you know what they do. You know how they do. You see how their trophies look. You know what I'm saying? You know how they put on, how they was almost a pioneer on certain ways to have a banquet. I'm saying,
yo, send me that banquet text. I don't even know if that's happening.
What you mean?
I ain't get no text for a banquet.
You ain't get no text. What that mean? But what
ain't no banquet.
When they normally do banquets? April, May? I don't know, around this time.
Ain't no banquet.
What you mean, no banquet?
Banquet canceled.
What you mean? A natty? Ain't no banquet at the natty?
No banquet.
What you mean? Nigga, you keep saying no banquet.
There's no banquet. I'm gonna get to you, Sammy. There's no banquet for the national champs.
Did hold on. What you mean? They won a natty and ain't gonna get no banquet.
There's no banquet, bro.
You even. Yo, nigga, I don't even know what he's. Yo, what is he saying, man?
So he's saying there's no banquet.
There's no dinner for the national champions.
No.
No.
Yo, they spent the money.
Nah. Are you saying there's no banquet yet, or they're not having one? That's what I'm saying. You said no banquet because they ain't having one yet.
Not having one.
They not have. Nah. Explain, because you might.
It's not having one.
Who said they not having one? I mean, you feel they not having one? They have one every year.
I'm around. I was there.
Why not?
What I was told, certain parents didn't want to pay for the banquet. They was complaining about why we got to pay for a banquet, such and such. When we was promised certain things.
Everybody pays.
So you mean? Hold on. Are you sure? Because you saying the kids done all this? The bragging rights, the games, the going the back and forth, the parents going crazy and this and that, and there's no banquet.
It's no banquet.
Yo, they said they canceled it because it wasn't in the budget because Angel was coming.
Big up the suicide squad.
Paid them 1.6 to come over there.
Yo, so
chill, I'm drunk.
Well, I ain't gonna lie. If it ain't no banquet, that ain't got nothing to do with me. But that'd be crazy just because the wars that been going on Facebook. And even though it's cool, some parents getting out of control, you know what I'm saying? Back and forth. But if it ain't no banquet, that's on them. It is what it is.
They had to spend the money on the easy passes.
If it ain't no banquet at the natty, Angel, we gonna have to talk about this, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to the kids.
I don't know what really happened. That's above my pay grade.
But Sammy,
me personally though, I don't think Sam gonna let that happen. One thing I learned about being at the Hurricane, like as a kid.
Here we go.
I'm being for real though. Mm-hmm. Money wasn't an issue.
No, it was
never been an issue.
I'm just saying what I heard. I don't mean it's true.
I ain't gonna let that slide.
I don't mean it's true.
It might be something behind it.
I don't know.
It might be something.
But why you gotta be the one that don't make it slide though? See,
I'm not gonna let the money situation.
No, it's not. No.
That's what I'm saying.
That's why I say I know how to do it.
Hold on.
They do their thing.
I'm not saying what I heard because I know
they
money.
Do
is
they
not
they
issue.
Do they
That's
think,
what so. I'm saying. So I'm not gonna let
they put on. And that's
I'm just saying what I was told.
What you heard? Yeah,
what I was told.
Saying, I can't take that. I can't hear it.
No, money's not an issue. Everybody knows that. You get delusional if you think.
So why you think they not having the banquet then?
I have no idea.
So why would you say that?
Because there's no banquet.
It gotta be.
You mean there's no banquet yet?
There's no. When are they gonna do it?
As in they not having one?
Yeah, no banquet, bro. Start. What happened?
As of right now, it's no banquet.
Yeah, Sammy asked me why I left BU, right? I answered this question when I'm parenting, but I wound up making it private because whatever, I ain't really was feeling it. But I love BU because we didn't stick to the blueprint for one, you know what I'm saying? As in what I was in for, like what I got into it for the when it came to the BU, how we came together as like a brotherhood and how we gonna do with the kids and the trust and all that. A lot of stuff was broken. You know what I'm saying? It was a lot of stuff that I'm gonna just say shady business. It was a lot of like Lo said, it was five of us, right? And it seemed like five of us wasn't it was just everybody wasn't included when it was like the first 2 years. It was everything family, friends. It was big, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But it just wasn't the same, though. It wasn't honest, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't honest, you know what I'm saying? And it seemed like I don't know like what made them move, the way they move, but that wasn't me. I don't move like that, you know what I'm saying? Especially when it comes to the kids and coming together as in we supposed to be family or brothers, you know what I'm saying? I'm into real loyalty. I got literally hundreds of friends, literally, you know what I'm saying? And loyalty I grew up on loyalty, you know what I'm saying? Trust and honor, you know what I'm saying? So it's like when you see people start moving differently, you just know when to go, you know what I'm saying? I've been separating myself. So that's what it was all about, you know what I'm saying? That's it. And I've been extremely blessed since I even made that move of leaving, you know what I'm saying? That's a program that I came up, you know what I'm saying? I had that name since 2010. Mm-hmm. Me, my cousins, a few of us, you know what I'm saying? He felt some kind of way, I know now, you know what I'm saying? But I've been had that name, you know what I'm saying? Brooklyn United. You know what I'm saying? I'm the one who came, man. We, yeah.
What
yeah,
happened?
Yeah.
No, I.
No,
yeah.
You came up with that name?
Yeah, of course I did. You know what I'm saying? I came up with the name. Don't forget the fields around the corner from my crib. You know what I'm saying? And,
what?
I did the uniforms. That first uni, I did that. You know what I'm saying? Also, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, yeah, I did. It's just that, but I stay in the dark. I don't, you know what I'm saying?
It was coming from a genuine place. When you give in to some people that you think that's doing the same thing that you're doing, it's no problem with like, yo, that's my name. Like, yo, let's do it. We're going to make something big with it. It's going to work out.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Put the uni in, it's going to work out. All that shit is going to work out. So, you know, when you're putting things forward and with a good heart, you're trying to rock.
But everything happened for a reason, man. I'm blessed. I'm good where I'm at. Shout out to BU. Shout out to Carl. Shout out to the Riot. Well,
that's Montanique. I can't really.
Yeah. Which one? She said. A refund. She said they got a refund.
She said the whole 13 U staff got a refund.
Oh, they got a refund. You just didn't get yours. Yeah.
Mace ain't paid.
Oh, so that's why they have a bank. Oh, yo, hold on.
You know why I say pay, nigga? Yo, nigga, Mace ain't paid. Nigga,
yeah.
Turn the red over there. Why
didn't
we pay
the bribe,
bro?
Yo, Sammy.
Come on.
Sammy.
Before I even try to put a dollar in my pocket, it was canceled.
Man, this me in real life.
It was postponed, Angel.
Huh?
It was postponed.
Yo, Sammy, postponed, where you was at? Where you were?
No,
you
it was from? At the time.
So what happened? So are they having a dinner or what?
Yo, Sammy, no, I need you on the show. We gotta talk, boy. You want the show? We gonna have fun. I'm gonna have fun with you, boy. Believe that, boy. I'm telling you, boy. I'm gonna have fun with you, boy. And yeah, Angel putting up a 50 piece on you too for that.
Huh?
Easily.
What was the
trash? You talk about the units? I think he talked about the units. That was the best thing moving when it first came out, nigga. That was the first thing moving. He don't understand what that is, man. He don't understand what that is. That's why. And shout out to that. That's why I said shout out to my guy Sam though. Sam Bombs. He knew what it was though. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to talk about the how niggas come outside looking though. But shout out.
Mace always late for paying. He ain't low.
Yo, Mace, but we about to shut down. Now you ain't got no more questions, right? But yo, I'm gonna shout out. Yeah, we gonna do it the right way. We bridging the gap. Yo, shout out to the New York Tigers, second year program doing their numbers. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
They getting bigger and bigger. You know what I'm saying? One step at a time, one brick at a time. Don't forget, Mace. You know what I'm saying?
Pull
don't
up,
rush
man.
It, don't rush. You know what I'm saying?
Pull
shout
up to the Tigers.
Shout out to the Brooklyn Tigers.
If they charge you $550, they charge you $550 for you to be an NPR, pull up.
Oh.
Shout out to the Bombers.
Big up the Bombers.
Shout out to the Saints.
Shout out Shout out to the Red Ravens.
Silverback.
Red Raiders.
Yo, 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 yo. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Y'all do that every episode. This Tiger shit.
No, but at the end, I gotta big it Tigers. Up. I gotta big because I'm for everybody. Silverback. Yo, you here. Shout out to the Silverbacks. Nah, shout out to them. Shout out to the Rams, the Brooklyn Rams, BK Rams.
I like what the Rams got.
Shout out to Wolfpack. Like shout out to
By the way, I text Courtney this morning and told him give me the Rams week one.
Shout out to BTS. Shout out to Big Apple.
You want the Rams
week one? Stamp that week one.
Shout out to both leagues.
I don't think
you I ain't showing you all, Sammy. You nah. Why yo, not? When you set the date up why with not? Andrew, then we talk, man.
That's it. We're gonna come to that game.
Yeah.
We're gonna be at that game.
Live. And it's at Jeff. Yo, told Courtney I want to play them at Jeff. Week one.
Oh, you said B U N Wolfpack? What you mean? Together? Dave, yeah, hold on, you confused me, Sam.
Nah, I heard BU and Wolfpack is going to BTS or Big Apple.
Or Big Apple? Or they both going to Big Apple? Oh, shout out to BU. Shout out to Wolfpack. If they, know what I'm saying? For know what I'm saying? Right, if that's what they doing, you said that's what they heard because you ain't. Hold on, you know something because they ain't say that up here.
I heard they was going to Big Apple.
He just said that.
Sammy said that.
He said Sammy just commented BU and Wolfpack.
Okay.
And Big Apple.
That's what I'm talking about now. So shout out to BU, shout out to Wolfpack, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Tigers, shout out to who else? That was it, right? Oh no, Silverback. Shout out to Silverbacks. Shout out to BTS with the programs on that side also. We about to shut it down.
Shout out to the Saints?
Yeah, of course, shout out to the Saints.
I was chopping it up
Saints.
With them.
Shout out to the Saints,
first
man.
Time really having
shout
conversations
to the Brooklyn
with them.
Saints. Shout out to the Brooklyn Bombers, man. Shout out to the Red Raiders, man. Mm-hmm. Shout out to the Tigers. Who we got? I got to, because, oh, Queens of, Avengers. No. The Queens Rampage. Shout out to all new programs. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, Queen's Rampage. Yeah.
Shout out to Queen's Rampage. Shout out to everybody who's doing y'all.
Queen Rampage, what they have? BTS?
Nobody knows.
It's a secret right now. Everything is a secret
nobody
right now,
knows
man.
Where
don't forget.
Is. It's time to
but I'm about to have the big dogs on in a minute, though. I'm about to shut it down. Yo, new page.
Shout out to Panthers.
Got 600 people on the page. Got 600. Yo, hold on. Yo, shout out. We gonna have fun. We gonna see how this. You know what I'm saying? But we out of here, man. We out, man. Shout out to Mace, man.
Yep.
Appreciate you for coming out.
I appreciate everybody tuning in too, man. I know we was up.
Shout out to the
minute.
Brooklyn Legends, man. Word up, man. Shout out to the Brooklyn Legends, man. Sure. I'm bugging out, man. I forgot about the Legends, man.
Yeah. Come outside. Tell them boys they better pray. Tell them boys stay out the way. Tell them ain't nobody safe. On my mama, on my gang. We gon' put it in their face. Yeah.
They scared to come outside.
Favorite coach, Coach Carl, and y'all rocking out with the Right You Sports Podcast.